I did not do crime because I was desperate.
Mm-hmm.
I was doing it as part of the struggle.
Mm-hmm.
The rights of the kids in South Africa, what have they created? They created Nyaupe addicts because the parents doesn't have power. Academic subjects must be combined with skills development in order for this country to go forward.
I'm Amba.
South Africans like to say, hey, I'm a foreigners are taking their our jobs. Foreigners are not taking their jobs. They are creating their own jobs in South Africa because they've seen a market in South Africa.
Ngoba, not everyone has the skill.
Political theater. I am funny no we get a cool ngoba.
Ngiyabona yakshis.
Kurena abantu abaningi kakhulu etheater. Bona labantu abadumile nithi yabo bani nabo bani. Mina ngilwile nabo ngendaba yetheater. Amajita bewalambile, ama union bewanganamali except le yamali ekhishwa abasebenzi.
Le percentage yana
le. Engakhona ukubhadala sonke staff se union. Ama union bewasupportwa yitha amahumusha.
Sure.
King David Studio podcast.
He's Mzanzi's favorite duo, Popeye and Spinach, and they've played a lot of other roles as friends. And there's one that they're on ETV. Today I managed to get hold of Ubabu Kerenyao. Grant.
I'm Chojong Grant over.
You have little appearance. You play, my way, Nagasegas. You play.
So did Tina. You see, we grew up in townships. I mean, I grew up in a township that was surrounded by gangsters, mafias, crooks, killers, and petty criminals.
So, right from the top to the bottom.
Yeah, so imagine if you're growing in that environment, would now be streetwise because. Ngalesikhathileso bekunzima uma uhlala ephiri kuye esinawane uma uhlala esinawane kuye ephiri unless uyikleva amahumusha akwazi ukuthi hayi
naye
ya but ziningi indlela zokuthi u-adjuste ukukhona ukuphila nala bantu okungaphileki nabo ya
so wena wabi clever or waba pretend ukuthi clever.
I wouldn't say ngibe clever, I'm pretending ukuba clever. History yami inde bra wami. Before that, uze mhlambe ngibe associated with crime and criminals. Ukuthi kwakwenze njani. Kusho ukuthi thina, when you completed matric, kuleza ikhathi zakudala. Yabona le UNISA yenu le, University of South Africa.
Pitori.
Yeah, was the most affordable university when I was a young boy.
Yeah.
Except lama institutions abo Temelini and other institutions there's provider some kind of learning ungakhona ukuyongena emakhampanini usebenze. So mina ngathi mangifika e-UNISA nga register ne after matric. Sengiregistrile UNISA mangiyothatha i-student card because boba naso student card nyana sabo uyabo mangiyothatha i-student card sami ibhunu lafike lezi ibhunu elide elithafu lafika wait until you are 23 years of age.
Hey, but
uyazi ukuthi e-UNISA bongangeni you can research that and check it because mina ngathi la ngiyothatha khona i-student number sami. Ngangifuna ukwenza iBCom.
Okay.
Yabo because accounting field mina bengitswembu kuwo wonke ama subject. I don't want to lie to you noma ungabheka ama certificate wami even if you can check my matric certificate uzobona ukuthi bese uzobheka nama colleges ekuye kuwo for efficiency business training center.
Yes.
Yeah, khona ama subject labo kugijima abuma 90 something. Yeah, bengitswembu kakhulu esikele.
So funi BCom.
So bengifuna ukwenza iBCom. So mase sengiyothatha student number sami but wait until you are 23 years of age. So e-UNISA bonga study because it's a private institution
It's a long distance.
Yeah, long distance learning. Mm. So maumncane bazitshela ukuthi you will not be committed enough to study there. Bengafani namanje. Manje any child can study unisa, but thina ngesikhathi sethu bekufanele ube na 23 years. Ngalesikhathi mina ngigijimisa ukuba na 23 years. Ilesikhathi ke se peer pressure sezinto eziningi kasi confusion I problem.
Umele 23.
Ngimele ukuthi ngibe ne 23 I can qualify. Angisayimelanga nokuyimela. Ngidinekile ngaphuma ngikwatile kwabuya umqondo wepolitiki. Umqondo wepolitiki wacala kudala because mina I was arrested nginabo ma 13 14 years. Because I was not studying in South Africa. Mina being travela bekuthi makuvalwa igele ngize ekhaya.
Okay.
Ngihamba kabuhlungu. Ngibuyele emuva, ngihamba kabuhlungu. Hayi mina kuphela besibaningi abantwana base South Africa abahamba kanjalo bengise Evelyn Baring High School iseSwaziland leso sigele leso. Leso sigele lesigele besigele zabo Thuli Madonsela. Abu banomfana we metro
ba no will say
abu will say bonke babuya lesasigele lesasigele lesana it's a university ngokwaso.
Do you know my mom also studied in Swaziland?
Yeah,
high school.
Which school?
But I want to confirm. She'll tell us. She'll confirm. Kuti, she also studied there. You'll tell us why you did.
Let's get this.
Mama Shabel. So, what's any good school on Kukai ko Swaziland?
Saint Teresa.
Oh, Saint Teresa. Oh, I know it.
Okay, all right. We wanted to confirm that. Eh?
It's a Roman Catholic school.
But it's a Roman Catholic school.
Very much.
Okay, from Standard Mang to Standard Mang.
It took me from 1 to 5.
The whole high school. Yeah. Okay, all right. Thank you. Shab. Bye bye. Thank you. There you have it. Saint Teresa.
Yeah.
So yes, you are one of those.
Yes. So from 1976, Bengise Evelyn Baring until 1980, when I completed my matric. But get in, I would besifana namajita womkhonto wesizwe akuthi amajita mase sewajoyina umkhonto wesizwe you cannot come back to the country. Some people who were recruited by umkhonto wesizwe they were not recruited in South Africa, they were recruited outside the country egele kuwo lama boarding school.
Hey madod
kuwo lama boarding school
wena didn't they approach
abo, they did everybody because ipolitiki kwakuyinto yethu but the king of Swaziland usobhuza why very strict ngendaba zepolitiki abantwana base South Africa white kwakhala kuthiwa akusise South Africa. All the time you were reminded akusise South Africa la ningayenzi lento yenu yama black power yase South Africa nizoyenza la uyayithola lento as now abantu in South Africa no one is saying hey akusise Zimla akusikuphi akusise Swaziland.
But they used to say that.
But they used to say that akusise South Africa le mangabe ufuna kubuyela eSouth Africa uzobuyela khona. And even getting into those schools hayi ukuthi it was just a walk into those schools and register and get to those schools. It was corruption and bribery in those countries.
What? Because to get in?
To get into those schools. There are people esabanabo in Swaziland who couldn't get into those schools. Abahlala maybe 1 year, 2 years, angabuya ekhaya, sekahleli mara kana sikolo. Baningi abantwana base South Africa abangazange bazithola lezo ikolo. Le ikolo bozithola ngokuthi you have got a relative
Eswatini
that can go to Induna baye kuchifu kuyokhishwa esincane lapho kuchifu bese ichifu yakuthatha ikusa labathi kandaba zabantu khona yokufungela ukuthi hayi umntana akasibani bani owabhunguka wayegoli so akakwazi but because khona ishelene ayitholile ukuze uregister kubeza igele
yo
yabo. So kwakuleyo process abanye bangena abanye azange bangene thina abanye sangena kulezo igelelezo.
What type of
education? Which were very good schools.
Yeah.
Sasenza iGCE O level, which is controlled by Cambridge University. So when you're writing a matric paper or a general certificate of education, because there was a certificate for standard 5
mm-hmm.
or standard 6.
Yes.
Was in Yindao.
Wait, JC.
It's JC. Standard 9, you know, we're told. Bese kuba no 10, no 11.
Okay.
We are my standard. We're told. So, we told a certificate ka standard 5 or ka standard 6. Bese so told a certificate ka standard 9. Bese so told a metric. So, less a standard 5. So, now it's a national certificate of that country, whether we are in Zimbabwe, we are in Botswana, in other countries that were controlled by Britain. But and then general certificate, it was SADC region.
Okay.
You see, when you're sitting, you're writing a paper in Swaziland, the very same paper, a child in Botswana is writing that paper.
Gotcha.
A child in Zimbabwe is writing the very same paper, even metric. But metric was controlled by Cambridge University. So all our certificates, zibhalwe Cambridge University.
Wow.
All of us, those who studied in Zim, in Botswana,
Swaziland,
and other countries that were colonized by Britain, all of us were doing GCE O-level. That is the education we also thinking South Africa should have adopted, Masitholi freedom. But thina sakijimisani sakijimisani education esibiza OB.
Ndini OPC? What is it?
Outcome based education. Outcome based education is a component of GCE. It's not a complete structure on its own. It's part of the structure, say general, say GCE. Because OBE, is whereby the teacher group you as students at la. You're working in groups of five.
Okay.
You see, you're writing the test as a group.
We
are told. So no dorm uba shielded because use grouping.
Yeah.
That is OPE. So that's why it's not education yona ngokwayo, but it's a component. Yeah, le syllabus.
As kulumenga le yaseSwaziland.
Yeah.
When you look back at it, and do you think it was better?
It was far better. It's even better. That's why I'm saying South Africa should have adopted it. You know, when I was doing Form 1, how many subjects I was doing?
Yeah.
13 subjects. Mangathi ngiyawa check ala ma subject. I was doing English. English, history, geography,
biology,
arithmetic, biology, by general science and physical science. We are told, and then gune agriculture, gune technical drawing.
Sure.
You learn to write a plan of a house. Of a four-room house, for instance, in school, I could learn to the university to be able to write a plan. In those schools, you learn to write a plan from school. I told you, when the technical drawing, when the woodwork, metal work.
I remember that.
So all the subjects.
18,
yes, metal work, you know. His subject young terrorizer because they give you a drawing. After Bagnigas drawing, Besabati shape Bagnigas Pisangara Yensim. But shape Lensim Bilena, not using Isaha. You're not using
Isaha. What are you using?
You're using
Intocard.
We're using Ilona ifile.
Okay.
Yokuyifile. Akha ngidifake kule yalona yabo ibamba.
Yoyibamba so ngifake la.
Ngifake la. Uyayifile. Uzukhala inyembezi plus abantwana ngalo zikhathu ngumntwana ngumncane. Uzukhala inyembezi ufile lensimbi uzama ukuyishapea to give that drawing abakunikeze yona. And ngalo zikhathu leso in that school Evelyn Baring were taught by teachers from all over the world. Yeah, even in Kumbula, that guy was a maths teacher, Mr. Dansby. He was coming from Scotland. That guy was the coach of the soccer team, just Evelyn Baring. You know, Evelyn Baring was like a national team, that school. Because bekhona umntwana wase Witbank, khona umntwana wase Cape Town, khona umntwana wase Eastern Cape, khona umntwana wase Kimberley, khona we beat all the schools as Swaziland in 1977. In the province ebesikuyo saze sashaya wonke ama province because that was a national team. Abantwana ababalekela umzabalazo South Africa bayogeleza ngala.
Amazing. Who in the family decided that maybe when you mustn't go eskele pir?
I did go a pir eskele, but I skate city. My parents, because they had relatives. So yaboni Orlando. Orlando kugcwele amaSwati amaningi because people who were coming from Swaziland, it was easy for them to come to Johannesburg than people who were coming from KZN, for instance.
Really?
Because Swaziland is nearer
to
Johannesburg than KZN. Lesotho is nearer to Johannesburg than
and KZN.
than KZN, for instance. You see. So yeah, bebagcwele abesotho, bebagcwele soweto, amaswati bebagcwele soweto.
Yeah.
Uyayithola.
Mara abantu bayangena when we are poor.
Yeah. Because siphume sonke, but ningi abantwana abaphumile. Abanye baphume baya in these Bantu stands.
Okay.
Angithi bese sekhona
abuSky,
buPhuthatswana, uyabona njengabo Lucas Radebe, abantwana base Duploof, mara bagedeze kuphi? Bagedeze buPhuthatswana because iPhuthatswana was now like another country.
Gosh.
And the education was even better in buPhuthatswana. Although angazi ukuthi bekuy education eyone na. Because
it wasn't.
Ibantu education ihambe yahamba yaphela ibantu education. Uyayithola. But even bantu education, when you look at the kids, umntwana mangabe webantu education afike ku matric, lo mntwana uvuthiwe la ekhanda ungidlula umntwana lo wamanje owenze. I don't know what is the name of the education lesiyenzayo manje South Africa, but education yethu manje South Africa ayikho ifile. Uyabona uNkulunkulu is a very important person because uyu muntu owasidala sonke masabantu. So if you get into a school and not pray before you start your studies, then it's a problem. Igeleza South Africa manje, there's no assembly. That's why uthola abantwana bawoka babhema ugwaye ba esikolweni. Kanti thina there was an assembly. So mawubheka isikhathi seassembly ukuthi sesiyashaya, every kid is running to the school. But today that is not happening. Because si atheke ngenye indlela uyazi inkinga yethu bekuphi?
Tell me.
Inkinga yethu bekuthi thina when we went to exile we were kids thina ngokwethu. So when we come back to run the country so khona intshayelo yabazali engekho emakhanda wethu. That's why masibuya ecountryini sibuya sizovala abo corporal punishment, sizovala izinto eziningi, sizovula ama rights ayimillion wabantwana angabasebenzeli labantwana. The rights of the kids in South Africa, what have they created? They created nyawupe addicts because the parents doesn't have power. You control abantwana. The teachers doesn't have power. The police doesn't have power. prison officials noma labantwana ungabasejele don't have power. Iboshwa namhlanje are able to tell
the water
whatever they want to say to the water because banama rights. So ama rights kwakufanele siwabheke ukuthi eza ngendlela enjani. Bheka legele zasekhasi manje. Isigele sibasihle isigele. Legele bezihlinwa, bezizinhle legele. Abantwana bebaphuma ngeyilesha, bagundutshwani besigele. Khona manje labantwana they can hardly clean their toilets lezi ukuhlala bona kuzo. There are outside people who have been employed by government to come and clean the school for the kids. So those kids, it's difficult for you as a parent to say, go and clean the toilet lase jardin because lo mntwana akajwayelanga lento. But every Friday isikolo besiphuma early, amantombazane ayenza umsebenzi yamantombazane, abafana benza umsebenzi wabafana la esikolweni. We grooming these kids for the future. So uma ungaba groom ngalo ndlela leyo awazwezani. What is the problem? The problem is that the some of the politicians, when they went to exile, they were young themselves. Uhambe ngaphandle kwentshayelo yabazali. There's no parent who agreed
to this.
Hamba uye ku exile mntanami. People ran away and went to exile. When they come back, they change the laws of the country and suppress this country. Umntwana mangabe unganandlela yokumpanisha, you're creating a problem. If you cannot pity them, as you're saying, you're running away from corporal punishment, you must have another mechanism of punishment. Ema boarding school, bebano kuti, kupum koto lingana nawe. Ngaleso sikhathi leso abantwana baseklasini, wena ukupum koto lingana nawe. Mawuqeda uzokuthatha iviki lonke or 2 weeks, uyasalela emuva.
In class, yes.
It's very painful in South Africa. Uma ungababuza labantwana, awuthi angibonisi ikhophi yesilabhas yakho. Ufunda i-matric. Uthi angibonisi ikhophi yesilabhas. Akanayo. Doesn't have. Akazi nokuthi in these African countries, that's why they beat us. Umntwana une copy yesilabhas yakhe, uyazi ukuthi fanele ngifunde lokhu, ngifunde lokhu, ngifunde mangilwa sengiqedile isilabhas. That's why certain schools ku form 4 awufail. Because ku form 4 they are doing leya isilabhas ba complete i matric. So for the whole year i revision ka matric.
Ngoba niyenze the year before.
Niyenze the year before. That's why kuphaswa ngamalengiso kanje. South Africa, umntana South Africa ufunda i-matric for 3 years. Aloko ayenza ngama-piece. By the time you complete matric, akasazi ukuthi wayeqalephi. Le degree yase-South Africa, umuntu wenza piece. By the time a complete doctorate, akasazi ukuthi ubuya.
Akasakhumbuli. Ushiqale pha.
So education system yezwe lakithi ama comrade ayibulela.
When you look at what you've just said,
yeah,
and you look to the future,
yeah,
of this country.
Yo.
Years from now when you won't be here.
Yo.
What do you see?
Ngiyathuka. Yazi ngibonani. Hayi kabi. Angikhulumi kabi, but foreigners will be running this country.
Yo.
There's a time when in South Africa, the president of South Africa will be a foreigner. You see. Why? Because from the beginning, as understanding as izinto, you cannot say, I'm very sorry, I'm not attacking foreigners.
You're not being xenophobic.
No, I'm not.
You're seeing
xenophobic.
The future.
Yeah. You cannot say if you marry a South African woman, automatically you get citizenship of this country by mere marrying a South African woman. That does not work.
Tell me. Why do you say that?
Because it becomes very easy. We're thinking foreign people who will come to South Africa and work in South Africa are people who have got qualifications that can help South Africa. Yesterday, I was with certain guys. These guys are doing refrigeration.
Okay.
Stokana la matota, ngaze ngathi hayi bafowethu, You have to teach South Africans. You understand that you are illegal in this country.
Mm.
But I want to make a proposal to the Department of Trade and Industry because you are the people who can teach young boys, especially those who are coming from rehab, in refrigeration. It's such a wide industry because even
in our accord.
In ama econ, they belong to that industry.
Yes.
But South Africa, there's no South African who is able to fix the fridge.
Yes,
it's only foreigners that are able to fix.
Actually, the guy who helped us with this very studio, the econ in the studio, is from Zim.
You see?
And he also helped with the econ for Imoto.
Yes.
And one of an old fridge that was broken that I had to give to my aunt many years ago. He's the one that fixed it.
White Tasha,
well.
1, 2, 3.
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
You see?
Yes.
So. What we need in South Africa is social education, education for life, education for survival, you see. So if these kids, if le kolo lezi zonke seziphenduke nje iganga esiphendwa sometimes ngale sikhathi sakudala bekuyindawo ze agriculture la ekolweni bekuba namaplot akuba namagarden wabantwana awasekho lawo magarden. That's why amacomrade mawuthi ufuna iplaza bathi mzolenzani iplaza but wazini ngeplaza wazini ngokulima. But when you can go to all the farmers from all the farms in South Africa, there is no farm that is being plowed by white people. There's no farm that is being harvested by white people. It's black people who are working in these farms. But when a black man need a farm or saying aninginikeza farm ngenginibonisa ukuthi ngazini ngefarming but wazelaphi farming we told
them ngoba bona bayazi
because abantwana babakhonjeste ngencwadi. Incwadi fanele ihambe ne-practical education. Uyayithola. La ma-vocational wakudala wayekhona emakasi. Vocational studies. Those were skills development centers that can help, that can equip people. In these African countries, students don't have to finish matric. Kuyenze omunye abe blind ngeplanga ayenze i-form 2. Uzobathi hayi sekasesedco, for instance, in Swaziland. Uzobathi sekasesedco.
Uyafuna.
Sekavule indawo, sekanendawo yakhe.
Hey, madoda.
Kubo sebamthengele equipment, sekashaya iplanga lapho. Uyathola. Sekayenza imibhede lapho. Sekayenzani lapho. So, academic subjects must be combined with skills development in order for this country to go forward.
Amaamba.
I-ambach, besibiza i-ambach ngesikhathi sakudala. Uma ungakaqhubeki waphusha i-ambach, nabantwana base-South Africa bazohlala bancela ithupha babukela ama-foreigners asebenza every day. South Africans like to say, hey, ama-foreigners are taking their our jobs. Foreigners are not taking their jobs. They are creating their own jobs in South Africa because they've seen a market in South Africa.
Ngoba, not everyone has the skill.
Exactly. So how do you develop South Africans to have the skills to stand for themselves?
Kunama TVET College.
Apart from TVET colleges, lento uyifunda, agriculture uyifunda from esikolweni. Mawuthatha abantwana baka standard 2 ubabonisa ukuthi mawuthatha itamati uyivuthuzele emhlabathini
lezinhlavu
zenhlabathi zizokhipha ihlahlanyana lezo hlahla yizihlahla oyitshalayo bese sezikhipha amatamati. Bayokwazi nini abantwana base-South Africa lokho? You can go to kuma standard 7 manje or kuma grade band, yes, whatever, yes, grade, yes. High school grade, the beginning of high school grade, uyobabuza ukuthi itamati itholakala kanjani, uhlanyelani mawufanele ukuthi kube uthole itamati, mawufuna ukutshala izambane, I don't know, ngithi wena hamba uyobabuza, uzothola ulwethu izambane, akazi ukuthi le khasi lezambane, maqeda ukukera izambane, le khasi makalifaka emhlabathini, kuzovela amazambane. Ngale khasi lelalithatha lifake edustbin. you see. Mm. So yonke lento idalwe abafowethu, idalwe amapoliticians. Uyayithola yokucindezela laba bantwana. Uyayithola. So kufanele sibheke the type of education that we are giving these kids. Bekufanele si-adopte i-system eyi-one. Even yona le asali amangisi asigcilaza sazogcilazwa amabhunu. Uyayithola. But le ya-Cambridge efundwa almost i-Africa yonke is one of the best education systems.
Eish, and Tina, we don't have it here.
Ah, Tina la, asiyazi ne education yethu ukuthi ngubuzile ngathi ibizwa ngonje le education.
Open what watch? Konje? Caps. There, somebody
what
knows
is the meaning
it.
Of caps?
There's a dad. You must know what it is. There's a dad. We
what
have
is
a father
the meaning
in this
of that?
Room. Ah, we have to know.
You so see? Great.
We can't. This is a podcast. People will be correcting us here. Tania has caps, Nina.
What is the meaning of caps?
Ah, it's fine. Let's wait 1 second.
What
let's...
has caps produced? Abantwana maba pasa nge 30%. In other words, you are saying to me, umntwana othole 3 out of 10 upasile.
Well, I can defend the department there.
Yes.
With the 30%.
Yeah.
Just for a second.
Yeah.
CAPS is called a curriculum assessment policy. The CAP, that CAPS.
Curriculum.
It's a curriculum assessment policy. That's the information I'm finding. Yeah, but
I wonder why it was called curriculum assessment policy.
Yes.
Hey.
The national curriculum statement grades R to 12 represent a policy statement for learning and teaching in South Africa, South African schools, and comprises of a number of factors. So it goes on to talk about what exactly is involved in it. But there we have.
Yeah,
it.
But you can take a child with metric in Africa as what debate nomntwana with metric in South Africa. Then uzobona umehluko.
Ukuthi le caps le.
Ukuthi ayikho.
Let me defend the 30%. Let me try.
Yeah, try to defend
let me
it.
Try.
But for mina engazi ukuthi bengiphasa nge 50%. Even the 50% bengayifuni. Mangithole 50 yo out of 100 inhliziyo yami babuhlungu ngibheke from 60-70 kuya phezulu. So lo mntwana mangabe wena umbekela ukuthi angaphasa nge 30% so umcindezele kodwa lo mntwana mawuthi uzophasa nge 55 or 60% you encouraging lo mntwana ukuthi asebenze hard mawumphasisa nge 30% uyamcindezela umenza isiphukuphuku
cindezela lempilo yakhe.
I'm talking to government, not you.
30% is not all subjects. When let's say you're doing 6 subjects,
yeah,
you're not. And you could tell them at 30, 30, 30, 30, 6.
Yeah,
you didn't pass.
Yes.
You failed.
Yeah.
It's an aggregate system that says umntwana ngeke afail isi subject day one.
Okay.
We are born.
That's why in Africa they will say lama subject okufanele uwapass ay 6 but do 7. Le A1 ilengela ilengela for that purpose.
Okay.
But still, you don't have to pass it with 30%. 30% is a failure.
Okay, but it's really let defense.
Yeah, it's all apart.
Chokti upasile. Maruguna le one le yakusokolisi. Then we are saying
base bakupha nge 30%.
But le let's review and umntwana ngeke amosheke her whole or his whole career.
Yoke le eyenza ukuthi kube nama university drop out amaningi in South Africa more than any other country in the world.
Eish, emarwena yoku usikhomba la.
I'm talking, this is my country.
Yes, I know.
I'm painful. As I was telling you, Tina, as I was saying, you spoke about crime.
Before we started, we were talking about crime.
Yes. You spoke about crime. We did not do crime because we were desperate. I was not involved in crime because I was desperate. But it was repossession. We're taking from the white people to help the black masses of this country.
For example? For example, Utatan.
Mthatikari.
Yeah.
Yebhunu. Mangithatikari yebhunu ngiyibhayisa. Amakomrade awanamali. Intwana zamakomrade. Intwana yami bekuyikomrade bebahlala bagijima bagijimiswa amabhunu. Yazi ngelinye ilanga ngathini kubo. Ngathi bafana bami bafika bazofuna ukudla ebusuku. ngithi nizofuna ukudla amaphoyisa ayabafuna ngithi nizofuna ukudla mara emini benishisa imoto uyayithola ngasikhathi kuthiwa ama-target ikari benishisa imoto yekela anukushisa le imoto khiphani lokudla ngithi uBishop Tutu wathi bantwana la ma-target lawo uBishop Tutu wayicala lento wathi ama-target these delivery vehicles zabelungu mazodeliver izinto elokushini any delivery vehicle mayingenele elokushini beyibanjwa abantwana besikolo bathatha izinto ngithi kubo thathani izinto ningashisa ikari ikari zileteni kimi so that manibuya ntambama nizofuna ukudla at least thina sesikhendlile ikari siyakwazi ukuthi sinibhekele makomrade amakomrade it was a joint venture abantu abaningi did not become criminals because bebathanda it was part of the struggle crime ngesikhathi sethu was part of the struggle some politicians were speaking to the racist government to the apartheid government criminals were shattering the economy our purpose was to destroy the economy yamabhunu that's why amabhunu aguqa ngedola awaguciswanga umkhonto wesizwe awaguciswanga iapla basebenzila ngithi abasebenzanga but aguciswe is the struggle internally inside the country you see makuthiwa sanctions uBishop Tutu athi sanctions foreign investment pull out of the country you see thina ngapha criminals are destroying the economy uyayithola le nto le then amabhunu athi hayi sekunswembu manje awuthi sithi release our political leaders who are in prison let the exiles come back home it's not the exiles who decided to come home it's those who are inside the country who fought for the exile to come back home when the exile come back home they break to those who are fighting inside the country hey thina sesalwa thina esalwa they like saying that I always laugh when they say that ukuthi if you can say to the African National Congress naboma kuphi nakuphi nakuphi have you ever asked them that
no
how many bombings have you did ngesikhathi seapartheid naboma kuphi nakuphi nakuphi except Eskom or Manzi Mtoti bomb blast
1985
yeah Oliver Tambo makathi it's a war babhome Manzi Mtoti some shopping complex the Apla Force ayike attacka kakhulu if ANC yayibhome kakhulu kulelizwe yahlukumeza abelungu ngabe kune monument yaloko
ukuthi awukho
ikuphi imonument echaza ukuthi masalwa namabhunu saboma la silwa namabhunu thina i-freedom yethu asiyitholanga ngempi siyithole ngokukhuluma kodwa hayi ukuthi impi bengekho bekhona impi ngoba amabhunu wona abulale abantu bakithi abaningi
there's a debate about that
yeah
about who brought freedom
yes
I didn't know how big this debate was until I spoke to someone who was a member of the MK
yeah
who was in Botswana then he went to Lusaka and he went to train in Russia
yes
and he says
but he was not in South Africa to fight the people who were suppressing us
yeah. That's the point and he speaks about that there's a debate that says was it won by exiles was it won by MK was it won by those who were here at home was it won by those who went to prison because there are those akitabo Mandela were in prison
yes
so who brought freedom
it was brought by those who were in prison I agree because they started negotiating with the racist regime whilst they were still in prison so there is a part that they played
okay.
You see although leyo part abayidlala sometimes Mandela is blamed for that you see
but by people gave too much.
Who don't understand because uMandela bekabona ukuthi so fele jele la ayikho lento le labantu lawo abahluleka ukuattacka uyayithola because it was difficult amabhulu uyazi thina when we were fighting for our freedom asilwanga thina ne South African Defence Force abantu abalwene South African Defence Force abantu base Angola abalwene South African Defence Force inceda uJonas Savimbi uyayithola thina asilunga thina silwene flag plus it's a unit of the police leyanto I'm not sure what it's a unit of the South African Defence
Army
Force.
Army or not, yes.
Yeah, Lea unit, flag plus. I'm a comrade abulawe, flag plus.
Yeah.
So onke besibaleke flag plus. Impi, ezezagcwala emalokishini wethu, besisebenzele flag plus.
Ama askar.
Yeah. We are told on that. Ama askar.
Wow, that's an interesting one. But I want to go to your career. I don't mind, Musne.
Yeah,
I like your political, your passion. Because your passion...
In South Africa is my country. I was born in Soweto. I was born in Piragon. Piribusio, my born in the Kitting Tsepe. Piridipapi. You see? So, Izwe lagi iti leni. Kumtungu maulbona lilizwe. Amapunu, after se watai bafuetu na lilizwe leni. Mangti ya pega manji. Sealtata futi, silbisela pegubo.
So
this is a woman who is slower.
So let you le ikhlala kanjani?
I don't call it that. Although you call it that, everybody call it that. But GNU ile yakaMandela. That was the government of national unity le kaMandela. This one is not government of national unity. Government of national unity must have everybody. So there are people who are out of this government of national unity. So you cannot call it a government of national unity whilst other people are still outside it. So Leaga Mandela had everyone in it. So that's why it was called a government of national unity. So Mhlambe Cyril, I argue ukuthi yena why bacabanga ukuthi le government of national unity while some people are not part of it. Government of national unity is when all political parties combine come together to form government. Leka Mandela yaba kanjalo. This one is not the case with this one. So this one
Grand Coalition.
At least you can say that. That's why it's a government of national compromise.
So by compromising?
By compromising because they know they failed. Administratively, they failed. You see, they've stolen government money. You see, we are born again. We are not a hero, no more by billionaire. If we are a billionaire, out of the tears of the nation, give me ubu billionaire bako, we useless because we have stolen from government. If you are stealing, from government, we are stealing from the people.
South Africans are accused of not being as passionate as you are about changing this country.
No.
That is seen my election, for example.
Yeah.
They don't go out in big numbers.
Yeah.
It almost looks like politics is for politicians.
Yeah.
And Tina, we are just igule past.
No,
what do you say to that about South Africans?
No, South Africans, they do want to go to elections. 1994, example, would everybody watch amba, watching your vote.
But the last elections had lower numbers.
Why? Because people are angry. They are angry because of the things that the politicians have done. And all the politicians who have ripped off this country are outside. They are still enjoying the fruits of what they have done. They are not in prison. Only criminals are in prison. We are told. I want to a simple example.
Okay.
We are born Maurice Bosch. Mawisgebengu. Mangabe una four accounts. Une account ye Ropar, une account ye Tef, une account yani. We are told. Uzo ye court, le case ikwebe.
1-1.
Ikwebe le case. Lawa manye, uzo wahamba, so nga paga ate chele. Ikebengu sibiza, use feather charge.
Yeah.
Wobusa hamba manyama case. But that is not happening with politicians. Ama politicians, bati bawa, bawa njani lama case.
Bawa combine.
Yeah, bawa combine. So, laba bantu, bayoze bafe, banga kwejwa. uyayithola le nto le ubutsotsi lobo bamacomrade uyayithola le nto le mangabe unamakhesi ayi 10 fanele uhambele igwebe uhambele igwebe lawa amanye azokugweba sovela ungaphakathi so saver lawa if you can do that to politicians yonke le nto yokutshontsha izophela nya.
Our South Africans angry like you are.
All of them are angry. That's why they don't vote. That's why.
But is that...
Mawunga check the number yabantu abangavotanga. You can be very surprised.
No, it's a lot. It's a lot. But is it, as you say, that they're angry, is not voting the only way to show...
Because they are saying, no manga vota, it doesn't make any difference. I cannot change anything. But your vote is your voice.
Mm-hmm.
But your vote is not your voice. Because, for instance, angibuye kuKhongolose. Because uKhongolose yiparty yami, yabona. Awuthi ngibuyele kuKhongolose. When people get positions kuKhongolose, bashintsha and think they are more ANC than other people.
Mm.
That is the problem.
And it's just a position.
It's a position to save the masses, not to control the masses.
Why are they like that?
Mfowethu, imali bahlanyiswa imali, bra wami. Imali iyahlanyisana, yenza ukuthi umuntu abe big-headed, akhohlwe abanye abantu.
Mara abanayo imali, mos. Imali.
Ubani uthi abanamali?
Imali yegovernment, mos, akusiyabo.
Hayi, the problem with politicians, there's no basic salary. Any president that comes to position and power, he decides ukuthi labantu bami ngizobabhadala kanjani. Kanti akufanelanga kube njalo. Kufanele ukuthi kube ne basic salary. Once you establish a basic salary for politician, a basic salary for ministers, ngeke kusaliwa kanje, ngeke basadubulana nokudubulana. Khona abangeke bayifune nokuyifuna le job. Because say ne basic salary. Manje, they are paying themselves what they want.
But it's surely they are not in it just for salary.
Because
it's not a lot of money.
It's salary and tenders because it gives you an advantage. For instance, Tina, as artist, khona manje ngafaka iproposal ku Department of Arts and Culture, ne? Ye funding. Kuzoba khona umuntu inside the Department of Arts and Culture ozothatha le proposal yami ayenayo ekhaya. Ayostudisha. Bese bayitwista. Bese balandela umngane wabo. Sekayifaka the very same proposal.
Yo.
Sekuyeyabo leyo proposal. Akusase yakho. That happens even in the private sector.
No, of course.
It's not even only in government. Naku private sector, that happens.
Have you personally experienced that?
Several times, many times. Until I decided not to apply. So to me, I'm a project, so that's why I'm saying the Department of Arts and Culture, they are funding bogus projects.
Well, but they're a different department now.
Who?
There's this department. They have a new minister who's approaching things slightly differently.
And who is working there?
Well,
the same people. What does the minister know? The minister is on top. Does he know what is happening on the ground? He doesn't know. Into kufanele bayenze. As an artist, you don't need money to be creative in yokuqala. You see, because there was no Department of Arts and Culture, mina. Mangkula, angazi mhlambe bekhona for amabhunu but mina ngikhumbula ukuthi thina besi apply kuma embassies Swiss embassy all these embassies ama artists bewa apply lapho mawafuna imali kula ma embassies yiyo bewakunikeza imali ukwazi ukuthatha iplay yakho uyise la ufuna ukuyisa khona. Apart from that, artists were criminals. Ebe bahamba bayoganga azifundele the project yakhe yena ngokwakhe.
Yo. Wow. So when we read your story and it talks about some criminal part of your life.
Yeah.
What exactly are they talking about?
You can say it's not a criminal part of my life, criminal part of the country, because in this country, comrades who are looking into politics and comrades who are supporting those who are engaged in politics.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
So you were...
That's how we got into crime. Ukuthi abafowethu bayazabalaza balambile akunaniki sesiswini even abomgusa ngabuza abontara ubuze abosavimbi abanye sewashonile amajita bewakuma union abomgusa wonke these unions amajita bewalambile ama union bewanganamali except le yamali ekhishwa abasebenzi
engakho le percentage yana le
engakhona ukubhadala sonke staff se union ama union bewasapotwa yithi amahumusha
sure
amajita ayazi amajita but amajita uyazi masese kwakuma position awasacabanga that's why sithi wakufanele ukuthi when we were celebrating our freedom South African prisons were supposed to be empty you see the new government start afresh and arrest its own people because most of the crimes were motivated by politics, were motivated by apartheid, were motivated by poverty.
You were once arrested as Sintwana.
Yeah.
One question, how old were you then?
I was doing Form 2, that was in 1977.
So were you here or Eswatini?
In Swaziland, but I was arrested at border gate.
Emadot.
Yeah.
What was the reason?
The reason for my arrest at that time was the books. What I was doing, I was buying banned literature.
Okay.
The books abo no easy walk to freedom. Zonke lezo incwadi lezo. Yeah, because in the neighboring countries, because bese the neighboring countries were independent by then. So the incwadi bese sezithengiswa. Kulama neighboring countries, the books that are banned in South Africa. Yeah. Some of them were literature books in these neighboring countries. South Africa, even animal farm, they crime in South Africa.
What?
I told you, my leso. Or mabai funde South Africa, bese say edited. But edited certain things and took them out. Because mawubheka lapha ku animal farm lezazinto ezenzeka laphana
that's what we're seeing.
They are depicting the life of a person but through animals.
Of course. Of course. So once they get the riches.
So it was a political.
They are more equal than others.
Yes. It was a political book. You see, but I was not arrested for abo animal farm. I was arrested for a book abayibiza the title of the book it's Neo-colonialism, the last stage of imperialism.
Ah.
I was a young boy at that time. When I arrived in Swaziland, I befriended a certain guy by the name of Akel Zwane. He's a journalist today.
Yes.
He's a journalist that have ran away from Swaziland. Sometime he was staying in Mozambique because he was running away from the Swazi government. Because his father was the opposition party of King Sobhuza. His father was running Swazi National Congress. Swaziland National Congress. There was also Swaziland National Congress in Swaziland. Ngaso lesikhathi ANC seyibheniwe country. There was Swazi National Congress. The president of Swazi National Congress was Dr. Ambrose Zwane. He was always in prison, that doctor. He was always arrested by King Sobhuza. Because King Sobhuza became known as a threat that wanted to overthrow
the government.
Oh,
yeah, or the monarch.
Yeah, the monarch. Yeah. Wanted to overthrow the monarch. You see. So umntanakhe besifunda sonke, we're in the same boarding school, Evelyn Perrin. So umntanakhe had these political books. So he gave me that book, Neo-colonialism, the last stage of imperialism. So abantwana basekasi, bomaskana ntwana, kuboma Bongo, Uboma, Orlando High, Naledi High, Amachita Bewaz, Ukere Magabuya Sked, Uzosela Nadin Watiles, the politic.
How do they find those books?
So I was buying them in Swaziland. And when, because Mbengitmang Yeskel, Benghamang Peter Masuit, Abunaban Beba Sevens, Aboma Chaplet, Ama Riding, Mang Yeskel, Peter Masuit, and Petis in the news tenisa. In Swaziland,
yes.
And fear in his tennis scale. mangibuya ngale ngiza ekhaya makuvalwe igele ngibuya nale incwadi that are not wanted in the country.
Okay.
But ke ngaleso sikhathi leso besingahambi ngama passport. We're jumping like foreigners are doing today, jumping to South Africa.
Jeez.
Not to a jumping to neighboring countries and jumping back. Makuvalwe igele. So bekuthi makuvalwe igele abadala kithi kuma boarding school kuthiwe sibanibani Reggie Kheso khona enye yaseOrlando sasekhona namanje. Reggie uzohamba nale group. Sibanibani uzohamba nale group. Sibuyele emakhaya.
Okay, yeah.
Sibuye emakhaya.
Yeah.
Masibuye emakhaya because masihamba as a group we're gonna be arrested.
Of course. Kuyabonakala.
Kuyabonakala. So bas divide into small groups, bese kuba noyi one omdala ohamba nale group, owane ohamba nale group.
Sure.
Masifike P3T kula sohlangana khona, kubonakala abobana ba khona abobana bangekho abobana baboshiwe ngoba bekwenzeka ukuthi abanye baboshwe uyayithola lento. So it was that struggle. So lencwadi bengicrossa kamnandi ngaphuma eBoulder Gate nazo sengizithengisile lencwadi ngithengise iningi angazi no iziwo to freedom ukuthi how many copies did I sell.
Yo.
I sold many copies bengizistoka ngale mangiza ngapha ngithengisela ama students.
Tell me about the day you got arrested. What were the circumstances? What was happening?
At that time bese sengisebenzisa ipassport.
Okay.
Toilet bese ngisebenzisa ipassport so makuvalwe igele asayo hamba emahlathini ngabe sihamba emahlathini. Asayo hamba emahlathini
sengena
e border gate. So uphazama kwami this book I hadn't read the book by then mhlambe bengisayicala ukuyifunda ngizitshela ukuthi ngizoyifunda kahle ekhaya ngama holidays lencwadi abangiphe yona neo-colonialism the last stage of imperialism ibhalwe uNkwame Nkrumah this book you can search it and find out what kind of a book I'm talking about. Then I was arrested for that book. So when I was arrested for that book, a certain guy, Stanley Selepe, is a Sotho guy. Stanley, athi hayi lo mntwana emncane lo mfana lona kanjani bathi oh wena ukhuluma kakhulu then basibophe sithule. But incwadi I was carrying the book. Naye bambophe nami siyohlala ikolo bezivalwa for 14 days or ezangale.
Okay.
Leo 14 days yami ngispend P3T police station.
What?
They came to Soweto from P3T. They came to Soweto bazothatha time lami, bathatha time la ka Stanley, babasale bayoba interrogator ukuthi babathole ukuthi thina njengoba siphethe lencwadi laba ama time wethu anolwazi na. Kodwa ama timer wethu awafundanga awazi niks ngale ncwadi amangele abantwana baboshelwe incwadi uyayithola lo nto le.
Yeah,
but nje kwaba ileyo detention angithi bebathi 21 days detention without trial thina kwaba ile 14 days yokuvalwa kwesikole.
Did they understand that you had to go back to school?
Yes, they did understand.
But you had to be punished for this.
Yes, that's why basiyekile nje laphana baloke bathi hayi ngathi nizophuma kusasa but sayiceda wonke ama holidays wethu. That was our punishment.
And your parents, your dads, they knew nothing. So what was their experience?
They were very angry with us.
Yeah.
Why entathe incwadi ezingafuneki South Africa nizoza nencwadi ezingafuneki uyabona. And I didn't know incwadi bengazi ukuthi is dangerous no is walk to freedom. I didn't know le ncwadi ebhalwe neo-colonialism the last stage of imperialism kanti yo abangayifuni ukugcina ukudlula no is walk to freedom.
Yeah,
I was arrested for that book.
Amazing, eh?
Yeah.
Your story, because it's we know the actor, but your passion, and you said it, you're South African and this country concerns you.
Yeah, that's why even when I was involved in crime, I was not involved in crime because I was desperate. I was not educated. I was educated, you see. But it was that time of the struggle where we were saying we're taking from the rich to celebrate with the poor.
If you were to be Minister of Arts tomorrow morning,
yeah,
what type of department would it be?
Into yokuqala nje, I believe artists, to be creative, they don't need money. But after they've been creative and they've created something, then that is the time when they need money, you see. What I will establish in the Department of Arts and Culture, if I can be the Minister of Arts and Culture, I will establish field workers for that department. That department is supposed to have field workers
okay.
who go about in communities and check the artists, what are the artists are doing in different community centers. In different community centers, even today, there are artists that are doing something, but those artists are not getting funding. Funding is being given to arts criminals. There are arts criminals who are capable of making beautiful proposals, who are able to answer that form they give you see.
I'm a SBTY.
They are experts in terms of applications.
Mm.
Those are the people that get funding. And those people, most of them, are running bogus projects. That's why today people have got a problem with National Lottery. Because
when you said bogus projects, I thought of National Lottery.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because it's an inside job. Those inside are helping those who are outside. You have to have an inside connection in order to get funding. It must not supposed to be that. Funding must come if you have produced quality work. Then they fund that quality work, because that quality work that we have created, it's a job for artists.
Yes, so, and more, because it's not just the one on camera.
Yes.
It's also those behind.
Those behind.
Yes. And many, many of them.
Yes. You see, so you have to have field workers that goes about and assess what is being done in different communities, which project need to be funded, which project doesn't need to be funded, and those who don't need to be funded, what is the reason? Where do they lack?
Do you find that it's easy to be corrupt in that sector?
The first department that was corrupt in South Africa, as far as I'm concerned, I don't know in terms of tenders, maybe in the what?
Arms. There's an arms deal thing that's been in courts for hundreds of years.
That arms deal. I've got a different view concerning the arms deal myself as a person, but I'm not saying government.
It is strange that arms deal, because Ubaba Msholozi was MEC, but anyway, it's a story for another time.
Yeah, the arms deal, but you need arms as a country. Every country needs arms.
Yeah.
America is still buying arms today,
but
in South Africa, arms became an issue.
Mm.
Who are we fighting? You don't buy arms because you are fighting. You buy arms to protect yourself for the future, because you don't know what the future hold for you. So, but that is their own problem.
It's a different discussion. I wanted to find out about, you said the first department to be corrupt
was the Department of Arts and Culture. Ngazike laba bamathenda aba yazi ngisuke ngikhumbula uSirili every time akakhuluma ngejob creation, infrastructure ama buildings akithi
buildings and roads and bridges and all of that,
and then you cannot think you can solve employment because of building infrastructure. We are told you can create employment in South Africa by bringing back factories, firms. Ukusuka eNew Canada uzofika eCleveland ngapha nangapha during apartheid bekama factory. You see, so South Africa, Chinese are bringing finished products to South Africa. That is the problem with South Africa. That's what is killing employment in South Africa. You should say to China, if you want to sell your goods in South Africa, come and manufacture your goods in South Africa. Use South African labor to manufacture your goods. Long time ago, there were things that were written made in Italy, made, but they were manufactured in South Africa through Italian supervision. It's an Italian cloth, but it's manufactured in South Africa through Italian supervision. That's why it's written made in Italy. My father was working for a textile industry. He used to come with these labels. My mother was sewing at home. So when my mother, after sewing the jerseys at home, then my father will come with the labels.
At five.
And then my mother will put the labels.
Made in Italy.
But they were made at home. Because why my father had these labels? Because at work they had these labels, you see. Yeah. Because they were supervised by Italians, you see.
Gotcha.
So those are Italian goods, but made in South Africa. So that must be the same thing with Chinese goods. Chinese goods manufactured by South Africans in South Africa, but they are still Chinese products. You can still say made in China.
If you want.
If you want.
Yes.
But you would be using South African labor. That's what is killing employment in South Africa. Your president is always proud to say, now we've increased the money lena. That money, le abanikeza lama 350 lawa abanikeza abantwana. Lama 350 should be used for development of these kids. Because lama 350 khona manje are going to drugs.
Yar.
Today, mawungabona the drug halves. They are booming today because lama 350.
Yeah.
You see.
Yeah.
So lama 350, lo mntwana mawunikeza lama 350 per year. Ngabe sekayibhatalile i-course mhlambe plumbing, mhlambe course of something.
Or maybe le mali finally straight la, la kule course.
Uye kule course le mali. Why government does not develop South Africans? Government ucabanga ukuthi if I give them 350 to buy food, it's fine. You are corrupting them.
Why? And you asked the question, and I will throw it back at you. Why is it that government doesn't develop South Africans? What is the reason?
I'm asking them myself. I don't understand. Why these vocational schools pelile ngazo, you see? Pelile ngazo, bazokutshela ngala ma-college.
Yeah,
these colleges are also expensive. Some people cannot afford them. You see, and leya lona structure sabo se basibizale sesinikeza abantwana imali
in as fast
is failing nayo ngokwayo uyabona to accommodate everyone. There are kids who have applied for in as fast who didn't get bursaries from in as fast is it a loan or a bursary?
It's a bursary depending on where you're earning, your parents' earnings. And if your parents earn below a particular amount, I think it's a household earning of about 300 or 350,000, then it's a bazaar. It's free.
So if
your parents are slightly above, my babies are missing middle, they earn too much to add to get that money, but too little to be able to afford it still.
Yes.
To afford to take you to school.
So some students are requested to pay it back. Some not.
Yeah, but mostly you don't even get it at all if you do not qualify. And that qualification has to do with your household earning, whether a family can afford to take you to school. The logic is they can afford to take you to school, your household is earning enough, you don't even qualify. I know this because currently there are some who applied and got it.
Yeah.
And some of them even finished their degrees.
Yeah.
And now there's a finding by the SIU that says they must pay back that money.
You see?
And
so that's why I was saying, is it a loan or a bazaar?
Yeah. Now they
So Lama 350, you can push them to bazaaries for these students. Make them bazaaries. Lo mntwana maso sompatale Lama 350 for 3 years, for 4 years. Ngabe lo mntwana
since COVID.
Ngabe lo mntwana seka qualify.
For something.
There's something that he can do for himself. labantwana bafundiseni imisebenzi yezandla. That's why we're talking about social education, education for life, education for survival. We're running a small institution in Soweto, Positive Art Society, where we train up-and-coming artists. We've got our own syllabus. We're not following somebody else's syllabus because we understand what people want. People want to be artists. So we make people artists in a short space of time. We don't teach like universities. Universities teach you the history of the arts.
Mm-hmm.
They tell you about Stanislavski, Abu Brecht, Abu Bani, Abu Bani, the gurus of the giants of writing, giants
performance.
In the performance industry, you see. But for a South African kid, that is not important. I teach them to be employable in the entertainment industry in a short space of time.
How are you accredited? Do you think you have to be?
I have to be accredited. But the problem, the accreditation institution, they only started now accrediting art. They had no one. Maybe 3 years ago, 4 years ago, I went to them several times, but the person who's responsible for the arts accreditation is in Cape Town, is where, is not here. I went there several times until I said, no.
Let's leave it.
Let's leave it. There is no party there who's dealing with the arts industry.
But does it...
And you cannot even deal with the arts industry if you don't go to the existing non-formal institutions that have produced artists.
Okay.
Today, if Uvuli TV, I cannot watch TV for the whole day and not see one of my students.
What? So you've trained kids that are now performing, are working?
Yes, Bo Chester, Bo Papa Action, Bo Bana Bakdala, apart from Laba Bangena Manj. Every year we produce new people for the industry.
What is so different about what you do? Compare, you said already, the history,
it's a waste of time. Umntwana can learn that on his own or her own. She can read these other books. But mina, I teach the child to be a performer in a short space of time. I make the kid understand the character, you see. Understand the character that is going to play, understand the requirements of the character, understand, be natural. Understand how to be natural, to apply naturalism in the current. To think, to believe, to act as the person that you have been given
they're
to
portraying,
play.
Yes.
Yes, that is important.
And no, there's a lot of interest.
So if you're going to spend a year learning about the history and not learning acting, then it's a problem.
Is there a lot of interest by young people and us?
Yeah, there is. There is. Konamanje, this Sunday, I was studying with the young ones. Bafundisi kampu dance. Mbati nga pega, kampu dance. I say, kwe kas. Uzo mangala. How kids were so excited.
Funda di
because yinto encha kubo. Kone TV wakwa ibonu. Kine nini wakwa kina nini kubonu kampu dance.
No, long time.
Long time ago. Ngiteng faka bantu wana ku kampu dance. Lokshi nabantu wana. They were so excited. Nga fune la machita. Ngat machita. We'll be starting a new job, insurance. So, guys, when you get paid, we'll let you pay insurance. Ngicela ukuthi niyofundisa abantwana mahala. Ngisejwayele ukuthi nama artists sithi kunama workshop kuphi kuphi. So much to pay for the workshops. I said to the guys, it's high time abantwana badakwa ama drugs ekhaya. Asike sibuyele sibagelezise mahala. Government, so the Department of Arts and Culture.
Yeah.
But angeke sidile abantwana ngokuthi department ayisiphanga imali yokubafundisa. Asibafundiseni abantwana mahala.
Next time you have a gumboot dance class, call me.
I will.
I used to do gumboot dance.
Uyabona
and it stays with you. Ama routine wakhona. I still know ama routine wakhona.
Ifana nokugibela ibhayisikili.
It doesn't leave you.
Ifana nokugibela ibhayisikili. Once we ask, nomunye nami ngizitshelile ngibafundise le tile engibafundisa zona. I'm gonna call other guys engaziyo ukuthi naye ke wayenza igambusters. Ngithi come now ubaphi style esi one. Come now ubaphi style esi one.
I mean,
style
ending, yeah.
Ubaphi style esi one.
Don't worry, I got you. Seriously, I used to enjoy it. I did it when I was in high school. You know, in high school, Tina, there were too many things to do, and I liked it. Yes, I enjoyed it when I watched them.
We are one of the man just be said a system of education. Kona manje they don't go to assembly.
Eish. Abayi zigadeni.
Abayi kuthandaza before they start work.
Yeah.
We told her, shoti, they don't believe in God. Our government doesn't believe in God, doesn't see the necessity of the kids ukuthi bayoqala kuassembly, ba address wa mathiza, kube ne discipline, beme ma line in straight. Bonke amahembe asemabrukweni. It's discipline.
Inkathulo zishayine.
It's discipline. That's why siye samangala mangena igovernment yethu ukuthi why lezi zethu intwana zingafani nezamabhunu nazo zithathwe zimixwe ku-army. Zofunda i-discipline ku-army. Because i-army is not about shooting only. It's about discipline. We're told. Why abantwana bethu bangathi mabacomplete i-matric bathathwe baye ku-army.
Eish.
So there are many mistakes in this country. And amajita akhuluma isilungu singaka mawuthi uyawatshela uthi ubheka ubheke lesiphukuphuku into esiyenzayo masihleli kwazo
bakubizani nge-character le yase-TV
ya ngeke aze angilalele ukuthi awu Popeye uyayithola le nto le. I wrote a proposal to the Department of Transport. You see, because I had a proposal, I had an idea of solving the road carnage that is happening in South Africa, you see. So they didn't answer the proposal. I sent the second one. They didn't answer. I sent the third one. No answer. We told. I was very disappointed because I was coming with a solution of the accidents ezenzeke South Africa on the roads. Khona manje bona bayenzeni bachashe ama traffic cop amasha. But they don't know why they hired them. Ama traffic cop must move with traffic. That's why in the olden days bekunama motorbike. Basebenzisa ama motorbike so that the Monrover and babona wenza mistake.
But
same time.
Yeah.
Laba bamanje umsebenzi wabo ukwenza ama roadblock.
Unnecessary
roadblocks.
Ukusifihla.
Unnecessary roadblocks. So, mawa hire, noma ngaba hire babe million. If you don't know why you hired them, they will never
you're not going to solve the problem.
You will never solve the problem. Because abazi ukuthi yini umsebenzi wabo ukuma ekhoneni bamela imoto bayimise babuze umsuzonyana abazowubuza mabaceda lapho. Bafune futhi abanye uvela athi manje i-cold drink from eza nje windweni ubuza nge-cold drink
ubuze ukuthi uyenzeni
awenzanga focal but ufuna i-cold drink uyayithola. It's a problem. Kufanele abantu uma ubachasha wazi ukuthi ubachasheleni. Kufanele abanye bahambe ngama-motorbike bahambe ne-traffic bamuve ne-traffic ba-identify ama-mistake bawa-correct on the spot. That's how to solve ama-accident. Khona abantu abanga e-South Africa siyazi ukuthi ama-license ayabhayo. Bawabhayile abantu abaningi. Even in parliament, abantu bawabhayile ama-license. Why? Because amabhunu bewangafuni ukunikeza uDucky license. So uDucky bekayisogolele license. I-corruption yama-license ayiqalanga ku-democratic government. Yaqala from the apartheid government, i-corruption yama-license. So ngoba thina siyazi ukuthi kuye kwaba ne-corruption yama-license. Then what education are we giving to the road users who have got licenses today?
Love
who
bought them?
My project, I was providing education for the taxi drivers, for people who are always on the road. It was that kind of a project.
It's still necessary, because we have the highest road accidents.
Ngayiqala ngayishutha le project. We are born an educator, laba bantu ngalezi zinto, but in a comical way. Ukuthi umuntu athi hey yazi nami nginokuyenza le mistake. Ayi mara i-wrong the way sekayibeka ngakhona uPopeye
And manje uyakhona ukukhumbula ngoba ukhumbulile character ya Papa.
But what the Minister of Transport was doing, we always road safety. Road safety was a big campaign.
Mm.
Arrive Alive was a big campaign that employed several artists at Ilange Arrive Alive.
Mm.
There's no Arrive Alive today. Arrive Alive yenziwa Minister of Transport. We are, yes, you are threatening them. You are not educating them.
Mm-hmm.
Tina, we want to educate them about the rules of the road.
Yeah. Let's go back to your career.
Yes.
You come back from Swaziland. You come home.
Yeah.
Do you immediately, you missed
Mangfige
that you need a problem. Yeah. It's part of your story.
Yeah, something like hi.
You say hi.
Yeah.
So what direction do you take then when the UNISA thing fails?
Hey, my UNISA thing might fail. I didn't have a UNISA. Hey, as ngaphuma ngahlala lapha ngaphandle. Every day mangidlule UNISA, even today.
Ngibheka
le building. Hey,
trigger. Trigger.
Ngaphuma ngahlala kune green grass laphana. Ngahlala ngakhala before I went to the taxis. Then I went to the taxis.
Mm.
And then time alarm, there was a union, garment workers union.
Okay.
Garment workers union, beran wa umunyu mama ba to Lucy Mvubelo at that time.
Mama
80s. Yes.
Mm.
That union paid for me go college by Ibiza for an efficiency business training center.
Yeah, my daughter.
Yeah, that union paid for me.
Time. Connection at time.
Connection at time.
Yeah.
Yeah, go to a little union now. Being a patalil, the full passar, being patalil, the time also faga.
Okay.
But ngiyakhumbula angeze ikhohlwe that garment workers union eyayiphethwe umama uLusi Mvubelo uye onginikeza le mali yokuthi ngiye laphana. Mangiceda ukungena laphana, then
to study what?
To study business studies. Bebawabiza ama business studies ngaso sikhathi. Economics, business economics, accounting, yini ezinye bezi practical lapho, switchboard operation, okay. Zonke lezo zinto lezo.
Yes.
Then nga applyela e Paraguanet, applyela indawo
leyo. So waqeda la le.
Yeah, ngayiceda lo course leyo. Yeah, ngayiphasa ngamalengiso futhi. Yabo, because that course was nothing to me. Uyabona. Uyayithola le nto le. And then nga applyela endaweni eyiningi. I got a job at Paraguanet Hospital, but I didn't go there because mabangibiza but come and start Anglo Val Limited.
Okay.
Yeah, nayo iyangibiza.
But nabo
but ayizwakala Anglo Val Limited. Anglo Val Limited is a mining giant ebe compete ne Anglo American. Anglo Val Limited. Yabo Menel, Herzog, that family is still a prominent family in South Africa today.
Yeah.
Herzog, Menel, then ngazothola in-house training. In that company, I started in that company at dispatch department.
Okay.
From dispatch department, I went to share transfer department where we're dealing with the transfer transfer of shares.
Okay.
So sometimes umuntu shonile, the shares need to be transferred to his sons or whoever okuyilalo umuntu loyo. Nokuhleka mangicabanga that experience ukuthi is where I learned ukuthi when you apply for mining license, you apply for kune license yokugubha phansi emgodini. At that time ngisikhathi samabhuna ngazi manje kune license yokugubha. So mangu ngabe unikezwe prospecting rights zokudrillan la
so check ukuthi kune something
drillan la nthola igold into eniyithengile nina as a mining company nithenge lokho kungaphansi komhlaba but the ground above does not belong to you, it belongs to South Africa.
Okay. Got you.
Yeah, yes. So
you bought the minerals but not the surface.
You bought the minerals but not the surface.
Mm-hmm.
But today, mangitinga pela, even ama minor value, they still own the land. le ungabe manje sebuyela back kuma South Africans for agriculture and other things, but still it's a onwela o mamine you are right yokuthengisa lo land, but bona they didn't have land right. They bane mineral rights. Mineral rights and land rights are two different things. Into engayifunda ngisase endlo leyo.
Did you stay long?
Yeah, ngihlalile 4 years yonke, 4.5 years.
Was it a good time?
And then it was a wonderful time because even a class, I was one of the highest paid people.
Was cool.
Yeah. Yes. I'm company cars. Umuntu in accounts department ye Anglo Val Limited, there was no black person. There was only one Indian.
Yeah.
And namabhunu wodwa. So kwathola ukuthi le Indian leli lithola umsebenzi somewhere else. Bachecka inside the company ukuthi ubani on experience in accounting. Uyabona kulama certificate wethu thina ama matriculants nama diploma kule company. Kwaba yim.
Yes. Wangena.
Ngangena ngayo ngaya ku accounts department Anglo Val Limited.
That's why ukhuphuke ngespeed.
Yeah, ku accounts department ngithandile accounting mangisesigele. But laphana I was doing 52 subsidiary companies Anglo Val Limited. Bengidila ngeyo ma balance sheet wazo. Uyabo. So young poor accounting, sengiyenza as a worker. It's a lonely world. We won, you're fighting with the balance sheet. At all. Young poor. All the time, I'm writing stories. I'm writing stories. Because by then, I'm a group. Ngalesi khathi ngigijima ngiyakuboma uyunisa ngiyakuba sengine group ekasi ayenza ishow ngoba nasesigele bengenza amashow esigele bengithatha incwadi yesigele ngi dramatize ngithatha ama students see act for other students.
Is it the time of tears and suffering?
Yeah.
Is it that time?
Yes.
Okay.
Tears and suffering is after ngicale ngenye show ngiyazisa ngegugu lami ngazoyenza tears and suffering. Tears was about the victims of political violence. Yeah.
Wow.
It was a political story. Bekufika amabhunu ayikho ihole ekase engayisipanisanga. Ngisebenzisa le, ngibaleke ngisebenzise le neyigele zasekasi ngizisebenzise zonke. Almost zonke ngirehezile kuzo. Ngifike kulesigele bezwe ukuthi sesinirehezela kulesigele. Beze but you must stop this shit oyenzayo.
So but what was driving your passion for that particular story? Kuthi we even when they chase you, you still want to carry on.
Ngimotivetwa bo John Kani, ngimotivetwa bo Albert, ngimotivetwa amanye amajita aloka iphusha lento. Wethwa lento le. Mina I'm not a product of Gibson Kente njengabanye abantu. Mina ngalesikhathi uGibson Kente ayenza ama show, nami ngenza ama show. But mina on a smaller scale than yena.
Didn't you want to join? Were you aware of his existence?
Yes, I was. Makazo yenza I Mama's Love leya show yakhe. I was casted ku Mama's Love.
Hey, mate.
But kwatholakala ukuthi makufanele sizoqala ukushuthi Mama's Love, ishow yami ithola an opportunity.
Le
ngaleso sikhathi leso bese sengenza yipi? Bese sengenza iwola majita which was about prison life. Ithola i opportunity yokuthora.
Okay.
And then I'm part of the production. I'm acting in the production. Umngani wami Spinach is directing the production. Sengihlangane no Spinach lapho. So amajita akhala, I'm the main character of the show.
And it's your production.
And it's my production. Nomunye umngani wami uThafi, whom we form a Positive Art Society naye.
Okay.
So
you could have easily ended up with Gibson.
Yeah, ngale show yakhe Mama's Love.
Yeah.
But ngathi mangingazange ngibe kule show, ngajabula ngathi eish. Because abantu ababa kuleyo show abaningi yabacindezela leya show ngaleya acting kaGibson because wafuna ukuthi ba emphasize too much in theater. The audience is la ibhekile. That's why si-exaggerator sometimes sisebenzise nezandla to emphasize. Uyayithola but in film bazothi
tone down. You don't have to shout.
Uyayithola le nto le. So ngathi nama ngazange bese seshowini yakho uBragibu ngathi a good shot. UNkulunkulu kusho ukuthi ungithandile.
Mari, you don't have formal training of actor?
No.
Nothing at all?
I did attend. Angazi ukuthi ngathi ama workshop angakanani. By British people.
Okay.
By people from Holland. Holland kakhulu. Who were coming to the Market Theatre. I attended a lot of workshops. That's why I ended up being a field worker for the Market Theatre Laboratory.
No, eventually that's where it all ended up.
Yes, I became a field worker for the Market Theatre Laboratory. The Market Theatre Laboratory was sending me all over the country to do training. Not me, nakuphela, nabomphomo lepo, many of us. Yeah.
When you leave the mine, where do you go?
I concentrated on acting full time.
Was it paying you enough to?
No, it wasn't paying enough. That's why I was funding my project through criminal activities.
That's where the criminal activities are coming in.
Yeah.
But you're leaving a nice job.
You can say that, but there was some kind of corruption in the department,
okay,
in the accounts department of the mine.
Mm.
Even the head of department ended up being arrested, abanye ba suspended, because it was an organized crime that is done by the whole department.
Yeah.
So when you get into that space, you get into their corruption.
Mm. Either you toe the line or you become impimpi.
But nakhona uba impimpi ku difficult ngani, because awukaga understand yonke into nawe, you still learning.
And you told what you're doing is a crime, but you're not aware.
Yeah, and then kunani kunale into yama revenue stamps. We told ama revenue stamps law. Any document, before it becomes a legal document, it must have a revenue stamp, especially kuwe lama transfer deed ama ama shares and stuff.
Yes.
Lama revenue stamps wakudala bothuma enamathisela bephinde ukhona ukuyicecebula futhi uma kuma deeds wakudala
ukhona ukuyisusa.
Yeah.
Ngathi you never stamped it.
Yes, lawo ke athathwa abiselwa back to the post office. The post office kuneyimpintshi eziphusha wona ke manje uyayithola ustaka wase post office, but that i-crime yamabhunu leyenziwa amabhunu
sophisticated.
Yeah, so mawufika lapho ufikela phezulu kwalento benza lento laba
and awufurstand.
Yeah, but kodwa bazokufundisa bakuinstruct wena kuwe is not a crime, because head of department yakho ithe lezinto lezo uzikhiphe kulawa wakudala uzilethela kimi. Uyayithola kodwa sekukhona imali oyithola esayidini apart from le oyithola
makuphela. But you're not aware you are in
but
the middle
you are
of
not
a,
aware
but the middle of a crime.
You go, hey, this is a crime mean. Uyayithola
so why?
Yes, then uphuma kwami kumining nami nginokusho ngithi eish kube akwenzakalanga ngingenanga in that wrong department eNglovaal. Hayi kusho ukuthi khona manje mhlambe abumtsipe ngabe sisonke uyayithola in the mining sector.
Because ukungena eli.
Yeah, but ke ngathi mangena ngapha ku arts angiyayithanda yona ila enhlizweni yami. I'm not in the arts for money. Ngiyazi ukuthi imali iyadingeka, but in the arts I've got the love of the arts. I've got the love of writing.
Jeez,
I've got the love of directing.
Yes. And early on, when you meet no Spinach.
Yeah.
Yeah. No Tulan.
Yeah.
The story goes, you were doing a different production.
Yeah.
And he was working nabo Sarafina or something.
Yeah, he was coming from Sarafina. They were just coming from an international tour in Sarafina. So certain girls were working with me. But hey, there's no money put. Oh, because I'm in Sarafina. And how? Hey, mangabe because I'm in Sarafina, he might be good in music. So because
I'm a musician.
Raw drama. So I want to ask Tata to add ama drama wethu siwenze musical. Ah, lapho sizopopa. Animlethe la lo muntu lo. Afike ukuthulana azobheka ishow yethu. Ayithande ngidawu idirector ke mfethu usibonise lo lwazi olufunde kumbongeni.
Yo,
that's how we started working together.
And mfethu, you've never stopped. You've done
I've never.
What other productions have you done?
Ngiyazisa ngegugulami, Tears and Suffering, Be Careful My Son.
And these are stage shows.
Yeah, stage shows.
What else do I have here? I'll tell you what else do I have. Yes, okay.
Yeah. Ngiyenze no silomake kanqube leyo.
Okay.
Shoot my house. There was a time my house bengahlala endlini, bengihlala noSilo mina kaSilo.
Yes, yes.
Endlini yami kuhlala ama artist.
Eh, madodana.
Yeah, because bes mabandawonye, it's easy to work anytime even at night.
Yeah.
So sisebenzile leya show sithole 7 years ngaleya show siloke nje siyenza le show before ama film production companies aqala athatha 1
yes.
Athathe 1
yes.
Athathe 1 si replace athathe 1 si replace athathe 1 si replace
mm.
Bonke abozola 7 labo
babuya khona
ku hola majita. My recent show nje Devil's Protest. Devil's Protest ngikhuluma ngengxabano kaNkuluNkulu noSathane in the borders of heaven and hell. I'm addressing the problems of this world through heaven and hell. It's a powerful musical production. Bayazi abanikazi bama theater laba abathatha ama theater wase South Africa bacabanga ukuthi awasemakubo. They know that show. They hate that show. It's a powerful show. If that show beyenzwe Ubra John, for instance, ngabe ipeshe. Kube beyenzwe somebody else, ngabe ipeshe.
What's stopping it though from being peshe?
They don't want with funding because the people aba control funding are people esihuzuke nabo umuntu wagcina seka kune position. Uyazi ukuthi hey lo bangayithola le funding. Namanje ngisasho ngithi iDevil's Protest angakapheli inhliziyo, ngisazoyenza
futhi.
Ngicale nabantwana base primary le show mangiyenza Dr. Nhlapho ebuyipatong Tsirela primary school ngiqale nabantwana this production ngayenza nabantwana besikolo base primary ngayibona ukuthi iyasebenza before I brought it to artist ngiteste ngabantwana
and wabona iyaspana
ngabona ukuthi iyaspana ngawina i-school festival ngayo leyo production
yabona
ha futhi lokwama theater festival angazi ngokuwina kangaki angisawazi nama awards wakhona amanye sekwaba ama toys okudlala abantwana
le award le
lo ama award wase theater hayi lo into zami lo ngenga defend best actor mina nationally ku theater nge stop crime drama festival wonke these festivals azisekho today because e South Africa kunomona omningi kakhulu because there were maybe 3 guys or 4 guys abastarted this stop crime drama festival when it started even Silo Make was part of it
yeah.
But Silo wagcina phule out kwasala bu Julian Martin who were running that festival kube jealous nje ukuthi yo sizena how many years stop crime drama festival iminyaka engaka ibenza risha bo Martin yabo asike sivali ifunding they don't know why they closed that festival. People in that festival were doing anti crime productions that were educating South Africans against the dangers of crime.
Yo, how do you meet
that's why there are so many criminals today, that's why there are so many nyaupe addicts today because akusekho abo stop crime drama festival where kids are taught about the consequences
of crime, How do you meet Silo Make?
Stop such a production.
Yes.
Yeah.
Bengithi, how do you meet Silo Make?
Yeah, Silo wezwa nje angithi kodwa unedlala edube
yabo. Okay.
Beseka nedlala edube Silo. Wezwa nje ukuthi awukere wayibona ishow yami eMarket Theatre uyabona iwola majida which is about crime and criminality. You see, but it's a prison show wayithanda Silo. Uyayithola and then uSilo had an idea yokwenza ikoze kusebhesha so wathatha mina because our organization when it started It started as a rehabilitation school for ex-convicts through all forms of arts.
Okay.
That's how we started.
Yeah.
You see.
Baba Phuma, they had somewhere to go.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So Usilo wanted to use us because of that. Matata mina ne intwana bebuye danyana scratch sazomncedisa when he was writing his show. Sa acta kuleyo show yakhe. It was powerful. Ishaya ama full house make theater yaze yayovala.
Do you enjoy cameras more than stage?
I enjoy both, but the problem with I enjoy both, they are different. See, it's nice to play for an audience.
We born.
More Puma back cow the same time.
You can see their facial expressions.
Yes. Yeah, but, the problem with theater, there are certain people. Once umuntu become a director of a theater, sakabanga ukuthi theater yakhe yakubo. Sakablock abanye abantu, sakudlala ama show wakhe kuphele theater. During the time of John Majigiza, Market Theater. Bekhala kuyisiphithiphithi. Nayo John Majigiza uyithola kodwa iyisi isiphithiphithi, but John Majigiza made it worse when he was coming from America or where. Yeah. Market Theater was great even in development. Bekunabo community festival in the beginning of the year, March, April, community festival. The groups ababe successful ku community festival, they are going for Zwakala Festival.
Okay.
Apart from Grahamstown as festival, you see. Even Grahamstown at that time was big.
Yeah. There
were international scouts at Grahamstown as festival. Not today, because the funding that the Department of Arts and Culture give you for Grahamstown Art Festival is for transport and paying the venues.
That's it.
That's it.
What in the past was it? How different was it?
It was. It was just like that even in the past.
Yeah.
And they will take your productions as an unknown. They will put your production far in the, some school where they've made
but,
it.
But you're in Grahamstown.
Yes, but you are part of Grahamstown. But Lego Monument in the main center of... It's only the white productions that were there and few black productions that could get that space. But Tina were able to take audience from them and bring it
to the
to the venues. Yeah. And Tina Sietis at Masia Grahamstown as festival, Sambenge Mote Siibolegile, Ikumbe Siibolegile, Ebenga na Mataera, Yahambi Pamuga Mataera in Lera Yonkes, Lowest, Tolitaira sfage, strubege ngendlela. But sishaya ama house full e Grahamstown. Leyo muntu sithema siyibisela kumnikazi wayo befaka amatayira amasha.
Grand man.
Success is grand.
Yeah.
Besingana ndawo yokulala. Besingana advertisement. Besiphethe ama pamphlet. Khona idance yethu siyibiza inyawo dance besishaya e 13 sishaya ngempempe. Sinikeza abantu ama pamphlet sishaye lo dance sinikeza abantu ama pamphlet sibakhombe theater esizobe sikuyo. We didn't have a place to sleep. Oyo one wethu wathi ushele intombi sicede ukufika nje thina no bra wami uThulane ngaleso sikhathi sibhizi sakhuluma nalabo abanefunding ukuthi please anilalise amantombazane in this production. Kunamantombazane ayi-2 silalisana amantombazane thina solala ekhumbini. Masingaperform into esifunayo nje ukuperforma la uyabona thina solala ekhumbini amantombazane maningalalisa wona. Masanegotiate leyo nto leyo oyi-1 wethu le ntwana uChester uconywe umntwana wase Road University khona lapho nje kanti lo mntwana ama time ama parents wakhe ama lecture wase Road University. They've got 2 houses kunendle sepedi in the township.
Okay.
That no one stays in that house. Lo mntwana akhulume nama parents wakhe basithathe bayosifaka kule ladlala.
Yeah. Uchester lo smazi.
Yeah.
Uchester wa izo izo.
Yes. Sito, -1 problem. Sasilinda yokulala manje. Imadlanyana esinayo sothenga igrosa siziphekele lapho. Ipedi is about 60 kilometers or 50 kilometers from Grahamstown. Every day siya travel to the venue. But so we manage.
And all this done because of passion. Because imali ayikho da.
Yeah, ayikho imali. But siyazi ukuthi uma ungaperform e Grahamstown as festival, khona bazobona ama scouts athize. uyabona so ama opportunities azovuleka vela avuleka ama opportunity after that.
When does the TV start for you?
As a TV ngicale ngeadvert bengenza iadvert bangilande on stage hayi ukuthi bangibone efilimini bangibone on stage ngayenze enye iadvert makuvula iMnet yabona iMnet khona iadvert bevula iMnet mayingena iMnet bekune giant yebhunu lihamba nebushman. I was playing the bushman.
Okay.
Yeah.
And that was it.
Yeah, I was playing the bushman there. Yeah, ngicale ngama advert, yeah.
Was it enough for them to sustain the other side of your life, which is the stage?
No, it wasn't. Bezama ngezinye indlela ngibhayisa nezolo yabona. So that, but what we were doing thina, besizibukhela iholo. Sizi-advertisele, si-encourage abantu, sinikeza namathikithi omunye uphethe 20, omunye uphethe 20, sonke siyaphuma siyothengisa amatikiti. Then sigcwalise ihholo, sithole imali, ubhadala abantu.
You are competition to Babu Gibson.
Yes.
Like serious.
Yeah, serious.
Because that's what he was doing as
yes.
Well.
Yes. Nah, singengathi ngifika ngeshow yami DOCC. DOCC. Bekunama lights lapha e-DOCC. Angazi or bewafakwe e-government lama lights yabo. Ayi intwana zami mina ngiphethe amabhantinti angithi. Ya ngiphethe amabhantinti mina amabhantinti bafike bawabheke lama lights abawaqala amajida bawaconnect lama lights bewangasebenzi ama lights walapha. Bawaconnect. Mina ngihambe bekukhona izinto bengisazilungisa mangibuye ngithola abafana abasawa connect sabayekile ngithi kwenze njani manje ningalungisi lama lights wala bathi hayi kuye kwafika uGibson Kente wathi ningalungi lama lights awakaza light since bawafaka labantu begovernment so kufanele ukuthi kube yibo abazobuya abacheke lama lights ngithe angazosihlanyela lo muntu because thina sichashile le hall njoba sichashile hall sine right ukusebenzisa into la ngithi gibelani lungisani lama lights bekangabathembi naye ubrakile
okay
abazwashaya intwana zami phela thina besiphethe enye uRotman ekazi bebathu T4 Dipolo yasemapetla le Rotman bese sei ine knowledge ebhaya ngalezi zinto technically yiyo egelezi zintwana zami yabo hayi intwana zami zwa connect la ma lights ikhanye i DOCC na ukura give amangale uthu bayikhanyisa kanje namangazi ngayikhanyisa kanje ngikhanyisa ngalawa wami wegetegete engizenzele wona yaza thina ubra give masiqeda ukudlala ishow yethu athi noyeke njengoba njalo ngithi kule ntwana zami wa disconnecting wabisele the way beyangakhona yabe sengumnikeza ifone number yami ngi Brakib uzongifonela la mawufuna sizokulungisela wona sikwazi ukucharge sizwa disconnect intwana zami
kanti
ngalezo sikhathi akangibizi kule show yakhe mama Slava izweni kazongibiza showini yakhe.
So eventually you do work with Brakib.
Azange ngisebenze angithi kuthe makufanele ngiyosebenza.
Ungibizile mari it never happened
yes,
as you said.
Yes, ungibizile savumelana makufanele so shooter ishow yethu yathola ithor. So ngaxolisa futhi nakuya zange I didn't obscond.
You were working.
Yeah, I went to him, hey Brakib man, ishow yami lena manje ithola opportunity. Ngicela ukuthi ucast omunye umuntu yabona.
But do you as a fellow actor, director, theater guy acknowledge the kind of the work that Brakib has done
yes.
for so many people?
Ah, too much. Nami ngisebenzile nama artists bewasuka ku Brakib, abo Princess, abo bani, ama artists abanye abasebenzile no Brakib bahluleka abanye ku Brakib, babuya bazokhalela kimi. Ngoza ngapha so phethe knowledge yangale.
Ngoza
la. Yibo la noma bazocula yabona, thina siyacula lezi ayitayela zakhe yabona. Ama artists bewabuya kuye ngisebenzile nama artists abuya kuye so ngiunderstand ngum understand yena through his artist
engisebenzela you got to see his work
yes
because abo
maranile ngawabheka ngibhekile ama show akhe
abo Braton Mlangeni they
bonke abantu
they are from there
yeah abantwana baka Gib naye usilo
yes
yeah naye usilo Nombongeni self yabona abantwana baka Brakib
even Brenda Fast
yeah ah mara mina hayi I didn't
yeah
I mean,
you
I
were competition
yeah futhi mina angicabanga ukuthi ngangizolunga ku Brakib angithi u Brakib bekafuna bekayenza ama musical lapho bekafuna abantu abaculayo so mina beka ungqosha first day
ivoice ayikho
hayi live voice hayi
mina ngizokwazi ukubeka nje
ah besingezwane ke music yeah but ngiyamhlonipha inkalakade uBradiwe yeah that's why in the Soweto theater ngangithi bayothi iGibson Kente theater mara kwathi apartheid
Ay, injalo manje.
Yakadark. Bathini?
Injalo manje.
Sebathe Gibson
Kent. Yeah. It's Gibson Kent.
Oh,
theater.
That's nice.
Recent.
Manje skathi bazoyibiza i Gibson Kent Theater. They didn't inform us thina maso ama artists waso Soweto. Bheka lento angiyazi ngizwa
ngawo. No, it's a recent thing.
Mara abakayibhala ukuthi Gibson Kent Theater.
Maybe basase busy.
Ah.
Yechi yenu.
For ukudayenga.
Maybe it's done. I don't know. I wouldn't know. I'll check it out while we're talking about it. It's possible that it's. But I know officially. Just check when it actually happened. You might find.
That,
but it's a recent, fairly recent.
Yeah, that thing. Is a great move.
Yes. It was meant to have happened a long time.
Ah, long time ago. Angiyamhlonipha nami uBrakibe.
Yeah.
Umuntu awumhloniphi ngokuthi usebenze naye. Umhlonipha ngemisebenzi yakhe.
That is true.
Ngiyamhlonipha ngemisebenzi yakhe.
When did it happen? Does it say?
Kube sebebizwa Gibson Kent Theater. Iliphi iphepha elikhiphe leyo ndaba leyo ngoba iphepha ngisalifunda lo.
Asibo.
Oh, okay. Oh, 2023 is last year.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
So kushuthi sazozwela ngalokho.
Mari ngabe nizwile.
And then ke, wona lama theater khona manje aphethwe umasipala.
Yes.
Njengoba aphethwe umasipala. Aphethwe abantu abangazifokoli ke ngale theater. Afile wonke. Ayikho i-theater. Ugcina nini wena ukuza umuntu athi ngiyemake theater ngiyobhekela i-show?
Mina I went recently. Well, not that. Well, at least 6 months ago.
Okay, bobhekeleleni.
I'll tell you.
Ngabani?
No. Because I like the Joburg Theater. So I've been there many times. I've used it as a place of work as well at some point. So I like the shows there. Uh-huh. So we went to see, it was a Michael Jackson thing.
Okay.
This guy who performs, he does a Michael Jackson performance. And I also went a few months before that to watch Ladysmith Black Mambazo perform on stage.
Okay.
No, the Michael Jackson thing is nice. That guy does Michael Jackson the way you know him. He's from Cape Town.
I don't care. Uchi uwenza Michael Jackson kanjani.
Why don't you care? He's a performer.
No, yeah, as a performer, I'm not against the performer. I'm against the theater. Uchi, there are productions from the township. Do you know what the first production from the township to get a space a market theater before Tina bengana show esuke ekasi yayongena market theater except ama show a produced by market theater but Tina we able from kasi to the market theater after Tina apha manya ama show asuke ekasi ayongena ema theater
kasi. Are you saying things are still the same?
Is worse than before now,
really,
a theater. Yes. That's why there's no artist who want to do theater now. Because theater is starvation.
Sure. No work.
Uh-huh.
In Pretoria? The state theater?
Oh, as I'm saying, now, state theater, Spetu Oprah, right? Where I don't know. I'm not sure what I'm saying. Mostly kudlala ama show wakho Opry. Ama show adlala iRidingini eMarket Theatre kudlala ama show ka James. Uthiwa lo nto le. So angini nama jita.
Joburg Theatre ubani who's running ubaba uNqobo.
U James Nqobo. Usuke eMarket njengoba
sengana.
Uthiwa le. Those guys ngeke baze bakunikeze iproduction noma bangayibona. Fanele baye kuma archives we Market Theatre babheka amanye ama show abe successful at the Market Theatre. You see, they will not go back to those shows. They will rather repeat Woza Albert 100 times.
We've seen it, ne?
Yes.
Sibonile.
Yes.
Sayaz.
Bangaphindi Woza Albert 100 times, but there were other successful shows at the Market Theatre that have never got a second slot. Why? After so many years. So political theater angifuni nokungena kakhulu ngoba
ngiyabona yakushisa
kurena abantu abaningi kakhulu etheater bona labantu abadumile nithi yabo bani nabo bani mina ngilwile nabo ngendaba ye theater umuntu once waphatha theater akasekuyi theater yakubo akasabambeki sekakhuluma isilungu akasabaza abantu abamnyama
but don't you get them to understand
abobani
bona laba
ngalesikhathi sizofaka ishow yethu emarket theater we had to fight ungabiza ngelinye ilanga ubize uRoni Nyakala uCosmo ubize zonke izintwana zabo sizokutshela ukuthi ukuze singene emarket theater wayenzakalala ubuze yena uSilo ukuthi was it easy for him ukufaka ishow yakhe emarket theater na uzokutshela kwayena
and lama politics is not getting better aw kanjani
uyazi ukuthi umbongeni yona iloni woza Albert wangena phethi sagila lapha emarket theater ayo negotiator for woza Albert le yaba an internationally acclaimed production but umbongeni azange yavele yangena nje woza Albert lapha kwaba umsebenzi kwayona ukuthi ingene
had to fight
yes
is TV better the politics of TV are
yeah,
those better
yeah I believe they are better than than theater
yes
yeah why now because there are many channels on TV yabo but even TV the inyuku ayithi
yes
ngibona kanjalo mina mangathi ngiyabheka because ama production esiwenzayo manje senza bomzansi bioscope senzani senzani sihola imali sasihola yeza kuyo
what do you know until, why that is cuz economy
because ama production masese waphethwa bodark the broadcasters don't want to give a black man the same budget they were giving to a white guy uyabona yeah black producers angeke bathi bathola the same budget lebetholwa ingamla ingamla SABC iwile kanje nje ama production weingamla be war ripper off SABC
and now you find a lot of these productions on abomzahanzi and all of that and you're saying nyoko
ay nyoko ya ukuze ungene kulama kulama telenovela lawo esiwenzayo manje la uzofika uthole khona imali ke
at least ku
ya telenovela hayi mina nje iblack brand le ngisebenzelayo financial hayi ngiphethe kahle
yes
ngifuna ucamba mang
wow man and it dark
yeah no dark yeah
umandla end
yeah udark
he's been on that chair what is it about him that's so special
oh yeah it's because yena umandla uyihambile le ndlela uyibonile le ndlela
so
uyazi uyalicabangela iartist and is giving that guy is giving many opportunities to many people I black brain is like an academy
yes
yeah, many young people are being developed laphana behind the scenes
and uqale naye ezintwana learning the ropes
yes yo but u develop abantu abane mina ngina 3 years manje non stop ngisebenza ne black brain
is it this show the enemy
the isitha
sitha
yeah ngisitha
yes.
Yeah but ngiqale before ngizoyenza isitha ngiqale ku black door
okay
yeah ngiqale ku black door but ke ukusebenza nomandla ngingasebenza nomandla in some other short film short movie yeah
ubani la
then from there I kwaba why
u Steve Ovoro you are the other guy
no Steve Ovi Brian mina ngumalume bulelane kusitha
foot nimpinji
yeah simpinji kodwa ke yena akekho lapha bekangivakashele nje ngoba kune funeral edlaleni kushone lentwana yami ukhaya
iphi lesini ndibana edireng espaza or something
yeah sidibana etavern
yeah, and yeah. Then shine
yeah shine those it yeah,
yeah. I enjoyed that little bit I remember thinking they're back together again
that we enjoyed being together
yes,
yeah
eh?
That we enjoyed yeah
and being cast as a duo that you've done more than that show
yeah many shows
has it become a little bit of a problem with everywhere you go if it's not a duo it doesn't get cast
yeah some people think so that no mawuchashwe one fana ubachashwe boy two but kayenzeka naye achashwe somewhere nami ngichashwe somewhere but there are people abathi ngifuna no you two
yeah mine's finally by bale kanjalo
yeah
and do you find that they force it sometimes even though it's not necessary
yeah mara sometimes it works not we enjoy working together yabona
yes.
But le nto leyo sometimes iyacindezela sometimes ukuthi bese ba uzothi sebaku-identify ngomunye umuntu as if if akekho lo omunye
yabona.
So ubuhlungu balokho kanti nje South Africa baya typecastana umuntu uma kadlala isigebengu uyodlala isigebengu ngazafa oyayithiwa le nto nathi la makharetha kapopayo nospinish asisupressa somehow although asinikeze many opportunities especially in the corporate world uyabona uyayithiwa le nto leyo because in the corporate world ba prefer comedians than killers.
Of course.
So cannot, you cannot represent an insurance company
who is a
killer story. Yeah. But abanye abantu they think you cannot play a serious character all the time. Fanele udlale into engathi comical.
Yeah.
Kanti you can play a serious character. A character is a character. It's not you.
Remind us of the characters you've played together with Utulan. Which one? It's obviously the popular one.
Izo Izo 7 and 38.
Oh yes, because you were gangsters on Izo
Izo. Yeah.
He's still young.
Yes.
Wow. And obviously Popeye.
Yeah, and then on stage many shows we've played together.
Impincha Kori.
Shoji was my colleague, kona manje is my brother.
Yeah.
I is not angeke ngize ngithi impintshi yami umfowethu manje. Even our kids, kufana nokuthi abantwana bakababa omkhulu nabakababa omncane. Yeah.
I hear you differ on one very important thing.
Yeah.
And it's a serious division.
Yes.
Like anzwani da nicks.
Yeah.
Pirates ni chief.
But ke
yeah.
When we started Zone 14, mina babengenze ngangifan ye course.
Okay.
Yena bamenze ifan yeBhakabhaka.
Banswapile.
Yeah, yena.
In real life.
Yeah, ukuthi yena ngalesi sikhathi umuntu onganandaba nebhola.
Ah.
Uyayithola. So mina ngabatshela ukuthi hey, angeke ngize ngikhone ukudlala ifan ye Kaizer Chiefs ngoba izongisuppressa le nto leyo ngoba mina ngiBhakabhaka. So ngcono mina ngibuye ngapha kuBhakaniya yena abe ikhosi uzokhula naye.
Yeah, uzasibona.
Yeah, namhlanje sekuyikhosi sekalithanda ikhosi through that uyabona. But when we started that show Uthulane was not interested in soccer. Bekana ndaba nje le disc. Uthulane umbongeni umthatha amncane eDebeni bahamba neSarafina bakhulela egangeni labantwana beSarafina.
Wow, imagine if you had to play that character if support team ungayithandi. Just for my spark.
Hayi bengizogcilazela. I don't think I would have cracked the character as
because
inhliziyo yami bezohlala igobile yabona. But ngithe mase sengirepresent iBhakabhaka. Ngajabula ngoba ngirepresenta a team that I know.
Yeah.
So mase senza Carling Black Label because we're brand ambassadors for Carling Black Label for maybe 3 years.
Wow.
You see, so yeah.
So it was quite
interesting.
That role gave you a life.
Yeah, it gave me a life. Even today, ngisaqhashwa sometimes ngopopayo nospinish. I told them.
Yes, yes. Do you consider artistically now as one of your best work? And I know I'm asking a trick question because you've done so many other productions. Artistically, is it an important part of your life story?
It is because lelo gama selazela nginamathela yabo noma ngihamba estradini hey upopayi. That's why when we started our company because you know, we originate from Positive Art Society, which is an NGO, you see. So, but we ended up starting a company because Positive Art Society is where we trained artists. But how do we sell our work? We sell our work through Popeye and Spinach Entertainment.
Mm-hmm.
So when we started that company, Bomb Production yasibiza yathi, hey, SABC is angry, guys. You cannot call your company Popeye and Spinach Entertainment. You see, ngathi ku bomb. Who says that SABC? But I call umuntu osithintile SABC. Ngathi tell that person to call me.
Have they called you?
Yes, wangifonela umfazi womlungu. Ngathi mina, who is being called Popeye on the streets? Mm. Do I get royalties for being called Popeye, man? Mm. How do I prevent people from calling me Popeye? How do I benefit, Mina, from the name Daga Popeye? The register of companies have accepted the name Popeye and Spinach Entertainment. Mm. So what I will argue, I cannot argue, what I can argue is Popeye. Mm. I cannot argue Spinach. No one have got ownership over the name Spinach. Mm. It's a name of a vegetable.
Mm-hmm.
But Popeye, your Popeye and my Popeye is not the same. Because Mina, in the company, seven South Popeye versus P O P I.
Okay. Yes.
P O Popeye.
Yes, yes. Yes. P O P A.
P O P A Y I.
Yes.
Yeah. Popeye. And Spinach Entertainment.
Uh-huh.
So SAPC, you're paying a power because as far as
the Popeye,
the register of companies have accepted the name. So as Namanje.
It still operates.
Yes.
Popeye and Spinach Entertainment.
Popeye and Spinach Entertainment. We do a lot of industrial theater through that company. We have done industrial theater for Exaro Mine, Extractor Mine, Anglo Gold, and many other institutions, Transnet, you see.
It sounds exciting. Let's see if you remember some of your characters of the shows that you played. Gauteng Maboneng. Season 3, what was the name of that?
I am Sayaz, Baba. I am one of my character, man. You know, Uvagashi 4 days, 5 days. I am Sayaz, Nekam. But to go to a corny character, I Kumbula, Gusol Seat. Man is Ubra Walker up.
Okay, yeah, now you're late.
Yeah, Ubra Walker up, Gusol Seat.
Let's sing a fund, I must know swam.
I am Gunang, no Sako, Amarangi has good soul seating, Sakumbula up. Because it was directed by one of my boys.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay. Who, Hustle? Is it Hustle?
Oh, it I didn't, I wonder that.
And you were there for a while?
Yeah, it's a prison show. I don't remember the name. But to one,
to Eric.
Oh, okay, I don't remember. Short by two, Abu Eric and Lalaway too, because even Gusbaya.
Gusbaya, you were Ndlale, Eric as well.
I was Eric as well.
Yeah, you were Eric there as well. And obviously, your current. A character's name that you know very well.
Ubulelan.
Yes. Tempi Pusha.
Tempi Pusha is ngiyakhumbula na eyakudala naye Tempi Pusha. Angisazi ke ne character angidlala
la. But Dega, that's the name.
Oh, Dega.
Yes, yes. And the river.
Yeah, the river. I am was la uma character beswadla. La khona besidlula. So you two futhi nomngani wami basikhaste so you two. As gangsters nalapho.
Bakubize Fat Cook.
Oh, yeah.
You probably don't even remember. Izo Izo. Come on, that's easy.
Ah, go Izo Izo being 38. I'm called Izo Izo Yafana in Zone 14 for me.
Mm.
Those were my breaking shows.
Yeah. And big shows.
Yeah.
Were you surprised at the success of Izo Izo?
I was not surprised. From Munje, Idalwa, we were again, Shutelwa Le Davidton. Bobo, now this will be big.
Did you make a contribution at all to the production of Izo Izo?
Yes, I did.
Remind us, what did you do besides being just a performer?
Was later go writing team in the creative part. We're not writing episode, but we're plotting the story.
Ah,
yes.
Okay.
Both of us, Mina no Nomgano Mutulai. Mama Kumbula gu Izo Izo one were not actors. Who were behind the scenes in the writing.
So already they had identified this talent. Yes.
Yes.
As writers.
Yes, because Bona Bebaya in my theater, Bapega, my show it. And that's why they came, even I'm an artist to arm, they didn't go to an audition.
Mm.
Bomb production came to a cast, Bazoba auditioned a cast, because ngathi I'm dealing with disadvantaged kids then. So, mangabe kuzofanele bagibele bonke baye ku audition, it's a problem.
Mali bazithola.
So, come nina, because nina, ningeza, nizoba auditionela.
Ni trinyana for nina, bona baningi.
Bona baningi.
And abana imali.
So, but then they came. Bakuthatha kwabo lentwana bo Chester. Yabona Monin Lee nje.
Yes.
Monin Lee was a casting director. Monin Lee will always come to my class before I was in Indao.
Mm.
Yeah, also identify talent. Yeah, we are good to say a trainer every year. Develop ama artist amash.
Do you still produce a lot of artists that end up doing these TV shows that we see today?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. So is there someone now that just came out of your hands very recently?
Yeah, according to one I'm namhlanje bengitshela ekseni nje bengisendela message ithi engithola iparty laphana ku generation.
Eh my daughter, and I ubuya la ku.
Yeah, ubuya lapha. Siphiwe wase.
Ubani? Uspiwe.
Yeah.
Cool, I got this role. Wow, man. Generations. I auditioned and got it. This is a message you got this morning.
Yes, this morning. Yeah.
Niyaspana,
boss. Yeah.
Well, what feeling do you get when you receive a text like that?
Yo, ngijabula kanjani mfethu. Ngijabula kanjani.
Mm.
Ngangibona intwana zami ukuthi ha kusho ukuthi sigele sisile. That's why I'm proud about our syllabus. Syllabus yetu sibizi curriculum African approach.
Mm.
You see, don't confuse an African is not stupid.
Yeah, yeah, you don't have to confuse them.
Ngumxoxela ngabo Stanislas, umxoxela ngabantu base Russia,
German,
umtshele ngo Shakespeare. Le sasilungisa ka Shakespeare about thee thou. Mm. It doesn't work because grammatically, all right, good literature, nase sigele nje. It's a confusion for a black child. Angalo Shakespeare is a great writer, we are told.
Mm.
But le sasilungu saka thee thou, sithola ku literature. Moya ku grammar asapply.
Yeah.
Problem.
But where art thou? But angenzi art. Kunomuntu athi igama lakhe Romeo. Masithi kuye, hey Romeo, Romeo, where art thou, Romeo? Athi angenzi art. But where art thou? So there's a lot of youngsters that would react to this recording and want to be a part of what you do.
Yes. So that's why I said to government, the government must fund these small institutions as emakhaya. So abafuni ukuzifunda labantu umuntu osebenza ku Department of Arts and Culture or rather umfazi wakhe noma kungasi artist or rather forced to make a grupanyana ekasi so that because they've got a connection to divert the funds to their small structure esingasebenzi
with no results, with no SMSs like those
ones. Udlala nje. So that's why Jigasaslon Palamachitas niggas from Savage, Jerabo Mindlos, I won. Intuana's armies and niggas from Savage and Sadutazo. That's why Nasa Spanin, Angelang and Jogutin, Egg Tanjaped. I'm also helping the young artist. I won. Time and food, Twinterswai and Ziwa. Discipline for it, yeah. It's a small industry.
Do you see a big difference between Laba Talan and the young ones?
Yeah, Laba Manje, Pela Manje, Baba, Wapumi screening, I want Kukumali Samashombe, Sega Telela Nali production, M. Niggas is fine. I told him to them.
In log.
Hey, for it.
Upbringing.
Yeah.
Oh, abana wamakhrut man.
Yeah, but ke lapha kithi manje siyagayidana se umndeni lapha umindlozi. Uye wahlakanipha lapho naye ukuthi ahlanganise ama up and coming nabadala.
Yeah. Not just youngsters only.
Nabo abadala hayi khona nabadala phela laba. Nathi phela si experience le nto ngathi mangifika mina ngizoyenza bese sesenza izone 14 la kufanele ngizoshare angeke ngikhulume ukuthi ubani lama Grootman amadala la sithi Grootman besicela nje ukuthi sike sithu ukurana lama line lawo uyabona sizo act nice jabulile ngalolulanga ukuthi hey sizo act nenkalakatha uyabona Grootman awuthi sike sirane lama line athi uhleli unala ma sister adumile na yabo anifundanga ekhaya usho kithi yabo akasazi thina siyamazi sazi nama show awenzile in theater
and
siyamfrustana thina sijabulele ukuzosipana naye anifundanga ekhaya kanti uyo ngafundanga yazi why uvele wafunda inkulumo yakhe ama line wakhe akabhekanga the description of the scene isini ithi in the beginning, they praise sing him. Shortly before sizo khuluma dialogue. We started by praising him. Yabo, but stand by, angidwalile uthe anifundanga ekhaya. But stand by, action. Angicali. Hawu, ifeza lamafeza, ifeza lenkanyambu nogwajwe ikhundla khundla. Ngimbemeza yena, ngithi kufanele simbongelele uyibhoza yena. Umbongelele ngumbongelele amangali ukuthi iqhamukaphi lento ngoba yena according to yena kufanele kuqale yena ukukhuluma. Vele scripting uqala yena, but the description before
of the scene
akayifundanga. Njengoba anifundanga ekhaya, uye ungafundanga.
How did he react?
Maceda nawe athi sorry azikhathe yena sorry director sky script si bamnikeza script mabamnikeza script ngihambe mina ngiyomela le ekudeni ngime angithi usabheka i-script ngimele le ekudeni uthulana angilande emfana hhayi i-Grootman iyasibiza ithask esithi le nto ngithi angisondele ngifike ngithi awufundanga ekhaya ngisho kuye akangazi uyabona akazi nokuthi mina bengincedisa labantu behind the scenes
isikisini uyayazi
uyabona ngincedisa labantu behind the scenes uyabona uyabo uyasiphaphela yabo after that sacala sasebenza kahle sasebenza kamnandi kanjani yabo kodwa ungaphaphela abantu so that's why nama artists mina notshela ungaphapheli usafika uyabona nosafika masekangenile angaphapheli abanye because abafana nawe bayazalwa every day ngeke uchomele iproduction ngecharacter yakho iproduction izokureplacea uthole omunye ohlanya ukudlula wena
aphuma kuwe
baphume kuwe.
Yes, do you find that you still have to do a lot of work to prepare for your characters?
Yes,
at this a matured age.
Yes, I have to prepare because every day is a new day. Characters are not the same. And sometimes mawudlala icharacter isikhathi eside, you take time to get out of that character oyidlala iminyaka. Nami mangifika la eBlack Brain, uMandla uye wa struggle nami lokade mfana. Athi mfana ithi nje kancane azama ukungikhipha
kuPopayi.
Uyayithola. Ube ne struggle yena ngokwakhe ebekabhekane naso yena.
Kuthi hey,
le ndoda uthi ngikhiphe kuPopayi.
Popayi no spinach sasekhona.
Usasekhona kule out uyabona.
Jesus.
So yeah.
But you've managed to win that now, obviously.
Yeah, manje hayi ngiyamenjoy ubulelane manje kakhulu.
What do you enjoy the most about Bulelane?
Ukuthi is a peacemaker ubulelane uyabona in that family. Not in that family only, but ekhasi lasesihlahleni ubulelane is a peacemaker. Ubulelane even abanye abobanza abobani mabe nenkinga bonka banokuthi awuthi ngiye ku-ankeli. So it's not just i-ankeli yabantwana bakasokhulu, but is an uncle to abantu basesihlahleni.
You are a Grootman almost immediately. When we met earlier, you are immediate Grootman.
Yeah.
You know, you exude that energy and you one almost feels like they can ask you about their life problems.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Do you mind carrying that load on your shoulders?
Namanje ngikherile lapha eSpanini, I'm a peacemaker. Yeah, I'm a peacemaker.
And you're fine with this,
because
this is not longer a character on TV. It's it's your life now.
yes. But nje kumnandi ukubonisa omunye umuntu indlela ngoba nami khona ababa naleyo patience yokungibonisa indlela. So akufanelanga le nto le iphelele kulabo bangibonisa nami la engibafanele sibonisane sichubekele phambili nami engibabonisayo. Ngithi ubonise nabanye. Nami ngiyafunda kubo laba abancane.
Yes.
Hayi ukuthi nami angifundi kubo, ngiyafunda kubo phela mina ngiphethe inkalakatha lapha. Kusitha kukhastiwe lapha, labantwana bayagijima. Bakwenza ukuthi labantwana nawe uphakamisa amasokisi.
Babheka ukuthi yo.
So
you still get surprised by people's performance.
Yes, abochuma. Le ntwana leyana iyagijima le ntwana emalangeni nje. Iyagijima yimi nomeni sokuza. Bheka ke thina sama veterans oyithu nosuthu. Bekufanele usolangene somewhere uke wayibukela le ntwana usuthu. Kwafanele mina ngingene somewhere but wathi nami sengiyibukela le ntwana. Uyayithola le nto le.
Busy, finally span.
Uyayithola.
We line uyayazi.
Ngiyayazi but
uyaperform.
Uma ngazwe nje indlela a I performance yakhe ingakhona.
Now myself.
Namself.
Wabi audience.
Ngaba i audience isikhashanyana. That second we were doing of delaying dialogue fanele ngene. Iqala ku men songs akithi. Eh men songs it men songs kuze njalo uthe ngiyibukele lentwana. Kanti just immediately after that kube yimi engibukela lentwana. Uyayithola lentwana.
Ben Peter so.
Ya inkalakatha leyantwana leyana. Uphuma.
Yeah.
Hey. Oh.
Hey, that story where you were talking about Uleleti. Yeah, let's just just tell the story of
Uleleti.
Yes.
Yeah, Uleleti omunye umntwana lo yamntwana, very committed artist Uleleti. Uleleti makafika ku rehearsal room. Akanandaba ukuthi omunye umuntu noma ngabe nihleli ni group nicoca indaba. When Uleleti gets to a rehearsal room, uzophithizela Uleleti as trainer yena, akanandaba nomunye umuntu
ukuthi angene ku character.
Yeah. Abe busy ashama exercise ayenzeni Uleleti yabo.
Yes.
So masizosebenza noLeleti kuze kusebhesh the character owayenikezwe yona yayinenhlamba yabona. Ngoba nomama akhe walowo mntwana umuntu odakwayo unenhlamba yabo.
Okay.
So Uleleti kanti igama eliyinhlamba emlonyeni kaLeleti alexist.
Yo.
Uleleti can hardly say futhi. Uyayithola lento le. So kwaba iproblem. Waze kwalanda uMbongeni ukuthi azobona le show avume ukuthi Uleleti angene kule show
athuka
ori angangeni plazo lapho simdlalisa isikebereshe yabona uzozo isikebereshe esingawubamba umshini esingalaleli abazali yabo. uMbongeni wafika wabheka le show wathi kuLeleti, here you working with stars, sebenza Leleti.
Ungawari
le show ka Silomake koze kusebhesha.
Ungawari ngale.
Yeah, so lapho yeah ilona umbango wawuceda ukusithathela uLindiwe Chibi, yamkhumbula lo washo.
Yes, I remember. Yeah.
Lindiwe Chibi, yeah, iceda ukusithathela uLindiwe Chibi umbango, uLindiwe sekasebenza noBraduma and then wakhosta ukuthi ishow yethu isemakethe wakhosta ukuthi sireplace. Ngenkalakatha ye-actress elizobamba fast sikwalanduleleni.
Oh, she was already a known artist at the time.
Yeah, she was already
because she had obviously done Sarafina and so forth.
Yes.
Wow.
I enjoyed working with her. She's a nice person. Yeah, committed to her work.
So when you look at South African performance art, whether stage or TV, and as Grootman, who's been in the game for so long, who's produced so many artists, who's worked with so many directors and stars, what do you say about this industry from the artistic point of view? Let me make the question easy.
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being we are amazing, and 1 being, hey, lasia bet.
I aspect were amazing. I agree. Were amazing.
We are 10.
South, South Africans. But when you're comparing South Africans with Americans, for instance, calling to find a seatbelt, these American movies are rehearsed. They are practiced. Tina, we practice on the set. Umuntu yahamba ayosifundela ekhaya, efike set, sirana amaline.
Ufundanga
ekhaya. Sishoot.
Yeah, uthola ufundanga ekhaya.
Yeah, sirana amaline sonke ne editing. Nomuntu odila ngescript, masiqeda sesiyoshoota ne direct.
No time.
Uyayithola lento le. Because ekhaya there's no budget for rehearsal. We are told. So lama ngisebenzile nabantu, ngisebenzile namaJapan. Kuya rehearsal. We are told lento le. By the time ublocker, iblockwa ku rehearsal iyablockwa. Ngalesikhathi senizoshuta kubo it becomes much easy.
Cuz we bonile.
Kubo seyenziwe. Whilst thina ekhaya akubi kanjalo. So that's why ngithi South African artists are great.
Because they can give a great performance under those circumstances.
Yes.
So we are a 10.
I see 10 straight.
Yeah.
10 straight.
And there's more coming.
And I'm a South African artist. I shoot 13, 14, 16, 17 scenes per day. labana ngeke baphesheya azoshutha lawo masini lawo uzele esethini uzoshutha 2-3 scenes a day.
Is that a bad thing?
Yeah.
For the final product, ukushuta so many scenes in one day.
It's bad, but at the end of the day, ba control my budget because at the end of the day, you can end up not finishing the production ne budget onikezwe yona.
If I need a tender,
yeah,
ikontir singapheli.
Singapheli.
Yeah. And finally, smile sibuyele.
Yeah, kufanele ibuyele. Ngayiphi imali?
Yeah. Ibiza deviation labantu baze ama tender.
So that's why when I as an artist, mawunikezwe script sakho, ziphi isikhathi sakho sokuthi ufunde script sakho. Ungazocindezela wena ngokwakho, ucindezele nabantu osebenza nabo.
Eish, yeah.
Udini production ingaphindi kufune futhi.
And yeah, and surely that would affect your future jobs.
Yes. If you don't read.
Kuthi ayi.
I lona mana injalo nje uzoloka, ayinjalo lo ukhohliwe.
Okunegama for that.
Ukuloka, ulokhile. Awusazukuje goje goje.
Ukuloka yini ukhohla imali.
Ha, ulokhile manje. Uvela waqhu umqondo wafaseka.
Lo uyakhuluma nomihle.
Yabo. Kube bekuse stage uzoimprovisa
aza
khulume something ekubuyisayo.
Mm.
But lana kuzoba card. Awusiqale phansi. So ama artists amanye azokwata and la ama artists lawa cabanga ukuthi ayita kakhulu azodineka. Eh bana ba. Phone time abengisebenza nabe lithanda. Eh bana ba. Mangabe kulabantwana abasacala.
When buy buy.
Yeah, buy buys. Eh bana ba. A complain ngalabantwana. Mara khohle ukuthi naye uke wafana nabo uyabona. So ufana umcabangelo omunye umuntu ukuthi naye na uke wafana naye.
You patient with Banaba.
Yeah, we have to. Angeke ku act 1 ngaze ngasho kanjalo kulinye time. Ngathi hey baba ufuna ku act 1. Akunawo in my one hand la sikwe stage. Sekutha sonke. Wonke umuntu uimportant nalo ndlulayo e-background is important because they are short without yena kuzoba nespace nje esiblank but makuvale laba be-background then iyaphila lento inempilo lento so everybody is important nalo i-background ufanele umrespect naye because lo i-background wenza umsebenzi wenu nina ningase ama-background ube muhle.
Eh, that's true. Yeah. One thing I've noticed about South African productions is that the quality of the productions,
yes,
of the people behind the scenes, of the guys who do the lights and the guy who do the sound and so forth, even the writers, it has improved quite a lot over the past, say, 10 years or so.
Cool, yeah, because you know, when I started, crew, it's white people only. By two abo dark.
Yes.
But today, shooting into a street and a crew abo dark, climbing on Lungo.
And that was once in a while.
Yeah.
Wow, man. So we've done well.
Yes, quite well.
Why do you give credit to that? What do you think has happened?
I'm sure his name isn't as changing. Short now, there affirmative action. Yabo, yasebenza vele ngoba kwaba impilo yase South Africa ukuthi and now abelungu bese basogola ukuthola imali. Mangabe kunganamuntu omnyama within the production.
And that's you can't fake it.
That's why Bomb Production yadonsa no Teboho waba part of management. Bomb Production, part of shareholding. Bomb Production.
Yeah.
Because masesoku ukhongolos, bekuzoba nzima for bona.
And also, because you can't hide it. Unlike a company that's head office ukuphe Cape Town, I'm a pair party. Bakhona uTeboho mara in reality abekho. But in the production you can come there as a commissioning editor and sit and look at the production and uthi awu baphi abo Teboho
bekucamba mama.
You can't hide the production. Are there people in your life and your career that you look at and say, if it wasn't for those people, my life would have been very different?
Yeah, bakhona baningi abantu abanjalo.
Let's mention a few that come to mind.
Bakhona abantu abanjalo. In improving, I think just kulume ngoku improve craft yami. Usilo played a very big role in my life.
Yeah,
yabona Silo Make. Well, I told him because Silo Make has actor enye into. Khona uactor nje ukuthi watholile amalini. Pepe. But Silo bekakufundisa iqiniso. do believe. Usilo bega ukhona ukuthi unamanga.
Mau act.
Yeah, athi unamanga, athi unamanga, lento ayikho.
Ah,
enhlizweni yakho. You see, that's why sithi we using two minds.
Mm.
The subconscious mind and the conscious mind.
Mm.
The conscious mind guides you, whilst the subconscious mind thrives the character.
Ah, so uyabonakala if you're not telling the truth.
Uyabonakala. Uyathola yilento eyayenza ukuthi abantu igeneration yabanjelwa nje ukuthi istory esibukelwa esidlala every day. But each generation iyagcwala ngalawo ma actors lawo but ba paper cup yabo. You breathe in and punch the lines, breathe in and punch the lines. Ingam lezithanda ukwenza leyo nto leyo.
Is it why is that, why do they do that?
Usho leyo nto le I technique uyisebenzisa mase soxakekile uthola ukuthi kubaleka iqiniso uyayithola iye pushisayo ukuthi ubuye eqinisweni. It's a technique I'm an artist, okay. I service,
yeah.
But you cannot survive ngale paper kaiping. You have to understand the character. You have to believe. Before the people believe the character is alive, when the actor, you have to believe. Good man, you say ngubulelan. Yabona nje mangiqeda ukungena lapha e Black Brain, ngcoka le impahla zakabulelan. I-attitude seyashintsha sengubulelane.
Yes, eh?
Uyabona. Sengicabanga njengobulelane.
You change everything about
you. So that's why a stage kuyenzeka umuntu makaceda ukudlala icharacter akahlale nje 5 minutes ayikhiphe le nto kuye.
Yeah, I've heard about that.
I keep it before I open it to abantu sanibonani sanibonani.
I've heard about that. That sometimes it's you can take that character home with you.
Yeah, yabona lentwana le u Cosmo.
Mm.
When he came to my production, yami yase seyiphelele ngaba ngama artist wayo. Yola majita. So lentwana le every day yeza ebuti mani nami ngicela ukwengena kule show. Ngithe wena sana. Ngizokutshela kangaka ukuthi sesigcwele angisafuni uku-add number because ama theater bewasho kanjalo if it's a big number wathi hayi abantu bakho baningi kakhulu uyathola le nto le cannot fund the production and abantu abangaka.
Okay.
Yabo. That's why gcina sekunama 3 hander, kunama 5 hander, kunama 1 hander in theater because bakuhlala bakhala ngebudget.
Yeah.
You see. So le ntwana lena every day loke ayipheli moya.
Ngithi
ndoda yabona manje le show iphelele. Le character engikunika yona wena akusi character engizoyibhala phansi but ngikhumbule edanyana ukuthi ejele kunokuba nehlanya elihlala e-toilet nje njalo lilala ngale toilet libanga umsindo makulelwe lona yilo elicalayo ke manje.
Okay.
And kule show yethu siyalala la ejele. Masilele cala yena ke. So leyo character ngumnikeze nje ngum-explaine ukuthi ejele kunokwenzakalayo ngathi sifake ke eshowini.
Yeah.
Hayi le ntwana yenza umhlolo ngaleyo character. So ngoba le character bekadlala icharacter yehlanya uthulani uke wathi yimfana uyambona kodwa le ntwana ukuthi ngathi sehlanya kwempela. Uyayithola the way le ntwana ingene kule character ngakhona.
Yes.
Yeah, Cosmo ke angakaziwa uCosmo lo Cosmo wanamhlanje.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Adlala that character ehlanya eshowini yethu.
So you're saying it is possible ukuthi you embody this character a little too much.
Yes. And on stage it's important.
To embody the character.
It's important.
But fanele asale la
asale, yeah.
Jesus.
Angithi nginokutshela intwana ama artist ngithi ubobheka noma uconywa icherry. Ubheka ukuthi icherry yakho le or icherry of your character.
Ah,
because ungashada icherry of your character uzushade.
Mhm, ungaboni.
Kanti akusi icherry yakho, icherry ye character yakho.
So that happens.
Uyenza umfazi wakho.
You sound like you know someone that's done that.
Kuyenzeka kuma artist uyabona because angithi manje ujabulelwa yonke umuntu.
Kanti babona babona.
Bajabulela icharacter.
Babona uPopayi.
Bajabulela icharacter bajabulelanga uKere. Yabona.
Thola umuntu utshola noPopayi.
Eh yabona wena utshola noPopayi. Mina ngicabanga ukuthi
oh. Utshola noKere.
Eh ibona le ndaba.
MaPopayi angasekho.
So lezo zinto lezo kuma workshop is very important to tell these young actors must differentiate between the character and you.
Yeah.
Differentiate between umuntu ohlanyiswa icharacter nomuntu ohlanyiswa uwe tsotsi.
Hey.
Like Julian Wayne.
And ngeke ubone, bantu bona kanjani ngoba lo muntu uyakujabulela.
Ah, uzokubona makuchubeka isikhathi uzombhaca lo muntu. Ngeke umbhace nge one day. But the approach yakhe yokucala beka approach icharacter was not approaching you.
Bafuna ukuthatha isithombe. Remember that day? Athi ngicela ukuthatha isithombe.
Wase so uthi wena. Hey manje dali.
What's your name?
So lo muntu aka attractwanga uwe, attractwe your character.
Yes.
Want that person to you.
Interesting, Spootla, Spokodi talks about that as well.
Yeah.
Uthi hey, these people, they fall in love with the wrong people.
Yeah.
And now you are rich on TV. But in reality, you're not rich.
Yes.
And Bona, they expect the same thing. They expect the same person. And I did not want to sell a TV. Again, last challenge is normal.
So I'm my expectation.
And TV, I'm a triple store. So yeah. That happens.
Yeah, it happens.
Jeez, man. Personal life.
Yeah.
Do you have children?
Yes, I've got children.
Who are these kids?
Nabantwana bayi-4 nendodakazi yami uGugu ya yena is in Swaziland ngamthola ngisesikolweni lo mtwana
sasekhona you never thought of bringing her to
South Africa no uyeza nje azongivakashela ngike ngazama ngathola ukuthi procedure yakhona noma ngithi abantwana kube easy ukuthi babe ama South Africans bazalwe ngaphandle abantwana bama politician apartheid gijima lapho wena monga si politician indlela ehambayo ulungisela lo mtwana eish inde kakhulu inde kakhulu ngibuye wenza ama blood test izinto eziningi uyayithola but njena uthandele ya country uzalelwe kuyo uhleli lapha namakeza la uzazovakasha and then that is my first born is a girl bese sengiba nentwana ezithu A1 who is second born yami yona ila kule industry yami is an up and coming producer ishayela ama film wayo yenza la ma podcast wenu nayo uyayithola lo nto le enye yenza umusic kodwa zonke zike zicalile za actor yase seyidivethela ku producing le ndala igeleze after
yey lentwana yami loqeda kungena manje nayo igeleze after
yeah nayo le yami igeleze after and then le enye encane yona yenza umusic yeah ngoba ine studio nyana endlini
okay benza amapiano
ayahlanganisa hip hop kakhulu yona
okay
and then
last born
yamanje akusidala kakhulu ina intombazana
how do you feel as an older dad of a young child is it but you don't have the strength for this
basho kanjalo kodwa mina ngakaboni niks manje mhlawumbe ngizobona mase sekangena esigele
okay
senye esigele sebamhleka abantwana ukuthi awu kanti ubaba wakho umkhulu yeah mhlambe but hayi kimi nje kuye kwangijabulisa lokho ngoba yeah i-medium le yokugcina engiphila nayo emphelo womntwana
I like how you say yokugcina that's qedile
yeah
nothing else after this
no I don't think so
you don't think so Your career is an amazing one, and I don't think we know enough about it. And I'm glad we were able to share so much.
Yeah, sometimes if we are my archives with SAP,
SAPC, yes.
You remember Felicia Mabuza Shadley Show? When I was resigning in crime, I resigned to Felicia Mabuza Shadley Show.
Really?
Yeah, because I'm a newspaper we won't land a lap about hijacking and zonke into this world.
So why
yeah,
are
but it yeah, Tina yeah, mangeni government umuntu omnyama. It is cutting it away with crime. So we government yeah I mean as I said, I did not do crime because I was desperate. I was doing it as part of the struggle.
The struggle against the white supremacy.
Yes, angeke basakhuluma abanye lo ngoba bazobona ngathi ba motivate abantu to be criminals. But many criminals were responsible for supporting politicians.
They will never tell us.
Bewangana nix. Hlala lambile.
Into sishintshile manje.
Hlala lambile bewakhala kithi sibambane mahumusha. Pushani, pushani bafuthu.
June 16 when it happened. I always ask people from Soweto because the uprising, you know, took shape in in that township. Do you remember where were you?
June 16. June 16 mina bese seng already outside the country.
You were in Swaziland?
Yes. And I knew about June 16. What was over no June 16? Because as it was discussed, I was discussing the country.
But
as it was, I was like,
yeah.
It was a lot of money. I was like, June 16. It was a lot of money.
Okay. Yes, because a lot of people left after.
Yeah, it gave us an opportunity, such bonnet, you know, with all the Israel inje. It gave us as good. Masnabamba, we am cool in Duna lava. Nalea chief, Yale and Aulean. Yibo abazoyenza ukuthi ungene esigele out yam.
Say something.
Because abantu when they cross the country, abakhrosiswanga ama political movements. Bazikhrosela abantu bazibalekela. Wethwa le nto le as students. Mangabe kunomuntu oyone onesihlobo eBtswana. Umntana lo onesihlobo eBtswana uhamba nabangani bakhe abaye 3-4 baye esihlobeni salo.
Yes, yes. Kunalo on a connection.
On a connection. Yeah. So, Kongolos, Uba Topa, Nabu Pisi, Baba Topa, Banya Bantu Seba Vele, Seba Semazwe, Naban.
Uti, how? You're from South Africa? Come along.
Yeah.
This is what we're doing here.
Yes.
Jeez. Say something to young people and as a whole, but particularly because you're so passionate about your industry, but also passionate about education in South Africa. I truly believe that no one is going to save us. We have to be trying to save ourselves.
Yes.
Before we wait for our handouts.
Yeah.
What do you say to a young person today who has big dreams, whether those dreams are in business or in life, or in the arts? What do you say to that young person today?
So to perseverance. Nothing happens overnight. So whatever that you want to pursue, it will not happen overnight. I told you. Yeah, no man have a degree, for example. Utholu msebenzi. I go to Zobarish overnight. In Dokaro Zobanayo, you kwelete overnight. Because your salary will encourage you to take more credit. I told you. So, in the important, who's misela, who no ma yini, ayiko. If field is important, ungidlulenye zonke ziyafana. Ukuthi kule nto wena oyibona ngathi ikhono lakho zimisele wethwa le nto le bese sofaka ama work club for outside world. Because when somebody is trying to pursue a career, kuba khona lawo ma outside forces. Akhuluma ukuthi ayini le nto uzophelelaphi wethwa le nto le. Once wafaka ama work club lezo zinto lezo. Uzophumelela. So zimisele uzitshele ukuthi lento efunwa uwe yenze wena akekho umunye uzokunceda uzoncedwa yilabo abasondelana nalento oyenzayo. Uyayithola besobheka nabangani bakho ukuthi bapha abangani bakho uyabo ngeke ukuthi uyisoccer player uyoshomana nabantu aba abaphila ngamadice bona abahamba bayodlala amadice bona for to make their living when we soccer play wena fanele uye ejimini bona bahlala kuze kuse Denver ehostel kugembulwa lapha ngaphandle ungayaziningi indawo crossroad kuphi kuphi la kunama game amakhulu bona bayogembula impilo yabo wena akusimpilo yakho as a soccer player wena fanele wazi ukuthi isheleni yakho wena ingena ngokudlala ibhola mase usophenduka isidakwa manje awushuthi le career yakho soyayiphuza
uyabona
so nje iyouth ayizimisele and iyouth le anto yokuexplora ngama drugs so babonile abanye baphenduka amazombi phambi kwakho ufunani wena lapho ngoba ubabonile baningi phela manje asinabantwana abantwana abaningi lokushini mawuthi ababheka amazombi la abantwana
eish yo
amazombi yabona ukuthi hayi zombi lilingi izombi zombi zombi nabafazanyana bakhona uyabona ukuthi we abomama banjani laba bayokhulisa abantwana banjani ukuthi badakwa ama drugs bona ngokwabo
jo
uyayithola lento le andingeke baye ukuzala as long government asathi yena I'm responsible mina for every
for your children
child. Oh then it's a waste of time
mm.
Ugovernment labantwana laba as I was saying amaChina are supposed to come and manufacture in South Africa.
You said that.
Yes. So leyo nto izovulela these young girls opportunities ukuba la ema factory njengabo mama bethu bebasebenza ema factory bathunga. Omunye ufaka nje ikhola. Omunye lento iza kanje. Omunye ufaka lokhu, omunye ufaka
lama sleeves.
Lama sleeves kuphela. Uyathola lento leyo. Yilento igovernment yethu okufanele ibheke leyo. Igovernment yethu nabo labantwana asali babhayizile lababhayize khona isimo sempilo sibabhayizisile kodwa ugovernment wenza worse yena ngosa kabacabangeli labantwana uyazi manje even abantwana abanama degree abanama diploma ekasi bahlekwa abantwana ababalekela isigele ukuthi akuyafana mose sihleli sonke mose ekasi bebayelana isigele labo uyayithola lento le so kubhlungu ukuzwa abantwana abahleka abantu abafundile ngokuthi bona bahlulwe isikolo and kungabi indaba zalutho kube into ejwayelekile leyo abantwana abahlale 5 years nama degree bangathola umsebenzi government must do something uyayithola lento le so that's why ugovernment masingathi sibhleme ugovernment wethu singamblema size siyolala kuze kuse sivuke
sasasibheke
siloke simblema because amajita ahlulekile ayazi nawe ukuthi ahlulekile cabangela udakhe udakhe nawe uyayithola lento le so abantwana bethu sesisaba nokubablema abantwana uyazi kubhlungu wondla umntwana azabe na 30 years 30 something years uloku umondla lo mntwana lona ngokwalomntwana kuhlungu ukuthi uzube na 30 years akwazi wasebenze life ini yakho
next
uyile ekolweni sikuthethisile sakuchuba sakuse igele waye ema college wabuya nama qualification but still
sa celebrate mau qualify
but still uhleli
you can't blame that person
uzomblame umthi abanye baze bagcine baqala lapho kubhema ama drugs
because I'm a frustration now.
Yazi lento yama gangsters ekasi esowethu. Esowethu isowethu now bese seku the safest township in South Africa because ubtsotsi esowethu bayenzeka kudala. Mara manje ubtsotsi esowethu ubucala phansi beyabuya futhi kuba nama gangsters esowethu. Khona intwana nje besigijimisana ngembazo emalangeni ekasi lami ngithi hey kwenze njani intwana sekunama gangsters abathi indoda. Yazi ungamangala bonke labantwana abane matric laba bagijimisana ngamazembe frustration yala ekhaya bahleli abantwana no jobs
it's like that in most townships eh yeah when I'm from Mamelodi there the level of crime is ridiculous
so
it's all the same it's like that everywhere and you're right it's the country we have now produces these crimes
so kule yethu industry abantwana fanele ba understand ukuthi you cannot get money overnight kuyabona noma ngabe ujoine i drama group elokushini kusazo rehezwa wenzweni uyathola kusadingeka i discipline yokuattenda uzuyazi leyo show abayenzayo labantu uze kuthweke kune festival kuphi kuphi uhambe nawe e festival ini lapho uyogcamisa italente lakho but everything takes time
uyabona
it doesn't happen overnight,
overnight
so abantwana banokucabanga nje ukuthi izinto 1 2 3 so i millionaire akusebenzi kanjalo.
I wonder if there are millionaires in your industry, multi-billionaires.
There are millionaires in my industry but not billionaires. But millionaires I believe are God.
Yes. The Nyawo family, where are they from?
Nyawo family original abantu baka Nyawo ba originator engwavuma e KZN. Shothi le andawo yakamhlabi yalingana ibhekane nomhlabi yalingana nje le andawo yakithi nenkosi yakithi yakanyawo ilapho kuleyo ndawo.
Do you have a connection?
I do have a connection. I will be doing a documentary nje ngobukhosi balekithi. Yeah. Thina sesuzulu nje kodwa thina suzulu thina le area yase yakamhlabi yalingana amathonga abantu abalapha babizwa ngamathonga. But uZulu angithi wagcina sewonke umuntu sekuZulu uyabo kodwa uShaka azanga aya kule ndawo uDingane wafela kuyo le ndawo yakithi.
Okay, so Shaka never conquered
leya tribe la ama tribe laphana umngomo ezulu umyeni uNyawo umathenjwa he never conquered those surnames wagcina ngabo umthetho.
So we'll see it in the documentary.
Yes.
We'll get to understand where it comes from.
Yes, you will. You
yeah.
Will. Yeah.
Hey, should we give you a deadline?
ngokuthi manje angithi nayo we're doing it out of our own pockets. There's a brother of mine who's a lawyer in Durban. We're onceda ukuthi sipushe that documentary.
Yes, yeah. But the information is available.
The information is available.
Yeah.
Not just the information, namakhosi wakithi nabadala basasekhona.
Do you recognize the importance of keeping these stories before labantu bahamba? Because we are not here for
that's why. That's why we're saying, no, let's document.
Uyabona
nje igama lami ngaphoa ugogo, uMtshakela. You see, there's a high school there about uMtshakela, secondary school, because uMtshakela was one of the kings zakanyawo.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you are, there's royal blood there running.
Yeah.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
So
bangibiza ngaye ke lo mjita loyo.
I appreciate the time you've given us and it's your story is fascinating and your passion for South Africa is great. Your passion for preserving history is great and your passion for South Africa's young people is incredible. When you look at your career, do you think it worked? This thing that you've tried.
Hey, as Mosho was a rumkumbuza, Ebafazin, ba, mumumfaz, and Ashuan and I. What you give me? Unahan and two air, how we are acting it all look. A quarter of in Pume Anglo, I was.
Pume, that's a long time ago.
Pume Anglo, man, is then Pessoa.
Okay.
Unahan and two air, how we are acting it all look.
What did you say?
What did you say? Yeah, it's a long time. But as in Tomo Itanda, you must have a doubt. Yeah, it's a long
time. Bonga doubt.
Yeah, I've been a doubt. Utema got your pair. I was born in my paper and I do fully tell his son. Nanglum. Fully so it.
Nanglum.
Fully star. Nanglum.
Namash.
Musa Senja.
Namash. Many, many years ago. Probably 40 years ago.
I wanted a doubt. Yeah, it's belief. As we see, you're good. No youth. You must believe.
So let me ask it in that lady's tone. So nahana hore ilukile.
Yeah, ilukile. Yeah, ilukile.
So it worked.
Yeah, it worked. It worked.
Yeah.
It worked.
Do you think it gave you the life you were dreaming of at some point?
I might not say the one I was dreaming of, but it gave me, I survived through the arts. I'm not starving.
Because it can be tricky.
Yeah, and I'm able to take care of my family, yeah, and even my extended family. Yeah, so my konungenzela kanjalo. Take care of my family and my extended family. So I think I've made it.
Yeah.
Mule industry. Yeah, one.
Angkali. So ngiyaba encourage abanye abantwana ngithi na bekuthi hey lento yakho lena mina ngiyaba encourage abantwana mangabe kuyikholing yakho le gibela phezukwayo uyayithola lento le.
But what,
but it's important to learn other things as well.
I was about to ask
the field yethu is very wide uyabona. So ungathi mina hanya actor nje mina actor wenze nokunye within the industry uyabona.
Do you feel that if you don't gibela you'll have a frustrating life?
Yabona
my impi inhliziyo ithi it's a calling this.
Yeah, it is a calling. Mina incedile lento bhulu wami yabona ngathi ngalesikhathi ngise market theater show yami idlala market theater. Kwafika angithi different journalists were coming to write about the show. Kwafika a Japanese journalist Mr. Akio Fujiwara.
Okay.
Wazobhala ngeshow yami. Uyayithola azobhala about my criminal activities because ngasikhathi bebathi he's no more stealing cars. He's stealing scenes.
Akhona
iphepha lasho kanjalo that he's no more stealing cars, he's stealing scenes. Uyayithola lento. So Akio Fujiwara came to the theater, wazobheka. And this guy was writing about crime in South Africa. So he said, hey, ndoda, ngiyabona uyaye an artist, but I'm here in South Africa to write about crime and criminality. Can you help me? Then I got a job. So sengiya actor manje sengapha ku journalism. My niche newspaper is the third largest newspaper in Japan. They were based in Sandton.
Jeez.
I have worked for them from that time show yami se market theater until last year when they move out of South Africa.
That long.
Oh, uyabona ukuthi that has been my part-time job. Banginikeza ama assignment nje go and write about this. I've done many beautiful stories with them. I've done human trafficking. I've interviewed ama traffickers. I've stayed with ama traffickers.
What?
And understand lento abayenzayo for that newspaper. I've done a lot. We will see.
Incredible.
So that's why now I'm concentrating on documentaries because I'm taking that experience in press and bring it to film. Because I'm going to be spalling the newspaper. But being it man is barely tourists is spalling the newspaper because it's still an investigative journalism. You see.
And Yakshay Sanjay.
Yeah, Yakshay Sanjay. I'm told I would invulnerate that I can. Yeah. Ngayenza imanga kusho ukuthi ngi-investigator ungidlula bona.
Yes, yes.
Ntsembu.
No training.
Yeah, ngitrainwe yibo. It was an in-house training, on-the-job training, practical training, social education.
There you go.
Le nkuluma ngayo.
Kiki Renyawo, I think is incredible. Thank you so much. You gave us 3 hours of your life.
Yo.
Thank you, and I'm glad you didn't feel it. Because sometimes I feel like our guests it's about cartel. So I'm glad you didn't feel it. Thank you.
I didn't. No, say wrong. As long as you have to call Bajer would ba pege isita.
The enemy.
The isita, the enemy. Ah, brawami.
Ah, they'll watch it.
So abapengisitha.
Don't you worry.
No more editor. Unga edit ukuthi abapheke isitha.
King David Studio Podcast.